Now, Belle, do I really have to ask you why you're drinking hand sanitizer? Is that a question that I want the answer to, or should I be modestly concerned? Because I'm a little concerned. Probably not very healthy. But I mean, at least your insides will be clean, I guess. Sanitized colon. Until it comes out the other end, I guess. Anyway, that's more than probably you wanted to hear. Anyway, hello. It's Wednesday. I actually have energy today, and I'm ready to play Half-Life. I'm ready to beat this game, finally. Ideally today. If not, it's okay. But, you know, we're close. It is Wednesday, for all people keeping track of the day of the week. Half-Life with three... What? Very good. I'm gonna go to the office. Hold on. Hello. How's it going? So my setup is a little shifted around. It's different from how I had it at my old house. So I am trying to get used to it. And of course Mix It Up isn't working. Of course Mix It Up isn't working. Or does that... Trigger fire. What is the high? Where does the high come from? Ow! That works. At least. Where does the high come from? Let me see. Hello! Hi, Cactus! How's it going? Say hi comes from trigger fire. I don't know why that's not working. Let me try it. Hold on. Ow! There you go.
Hello.
That was weird.
Hi.
I don't know why it didn't work for you. It works now. I did that one for you lasso. But hello. I am in my new home, and I'm hoping I don't sound too echoey because there's not really any decorations in this room, and there's no carpet. So the sound is not as muffled as it was in my own home. I sound fine. Okay, good. I'm glad to hear it. But yeah, so my setup is opposite to how it was in my apartment. So I'm like getting used to where everything is. As any house, it's great. I am very much enjoying it. The only thing is that it's very quiet when compared to being in an apartment. So when you're in an apartment, you're surrounded by people at all times. And now it's very rare that I actually hear people outside, and which is great, but it's something that I have to get used to. So I have to kind of settle into the fact that I'm not going to be hearing stomping above me at every given moment. Four TARDISes? What's like the Doctor Who thing? What are you? Or are you talking about a brand of panels of some kind? I think I have an NVIDIA. I think. Maybe? I don't know. I built the computer, but I didn't order the parts. I mean, I ordered the parts. I didn't choose the parts. I was like, somebody else choose them for me. It's fine. Excuse me. Don't make those faces at me, please. I know what I'm doing. It's fine. This was a computer that I built with my government stimulus check. And I gave my friend a list of what I wanted, and I was like, put some parts on a shopping list for me, and I'll just buy it. I'll buy it and I'll put it together. It's fine. And that's how I ended up with this computer. So story of the year. Anyway, I'm gonna play some Half-Life today. Everything should be working, all my redeems should be working, Mix It Up should be working. There's no such thing as a government. You're so right. There's no such thing as a good government. Don't quote me on that. fired from my job, canceled on Twitter. No, I think that's probably the consensus on Twitter these days. Anarchy, yeah, exactly. I'm gonna play a game. Oh god, why are you so small, Gordon? Gordon, why are you so small? Hold on. Where is it? Why Gordon so small? Wait. Hold on. What are you doing? Whatever, Gordon. Sit in the middle. Sit in the middle, Gordon. Let me see if the zoom. No, the zoom is also in the corner. What a goob. Sit in the middle, Gordon. You're punished. You're punished. Relegated to the middle of the screen. Look, Gordon. You are small. What's up, Dai? Welcome on in. That's your favorite Keebler cookie? What? Do I want to know what you're talking about? Oh my god, go back. Okay. Let me turn off the future funk. Everybody be quiet. Everybody with the future funk. It's the elf Keebler? That's, yeah, it's called Keebler. The Keebler cookies. All right. I'm gonna load my game here. Oh my god. Oh boy. Was it really March that I was playing this in? I don't remember. I guess so, huh? I'm gonna have to remember where we were. Resume game. Oh. Oh. I don't remember where we were, so that's great. Oh, hey. Oh, he got me in here. I remember now. He got me in here, and now I have to continue to get out is the secret. Hold on, I'm fixing my old man pillow in my chair. There we go. I gotta lean back a little bit. My hands aren't working. Hello, hands. There we go. Press button. Oh god. Okay. Test firing chamber. Authorized personnel only. Great. To Dallas. What is a scissor lift? Does this explode? Shit. I'm trying to remember what everything does. It sure does. Okay, great. Can I get in here?
What? Were you in weapons research
too? Oh, Jesus, you scared me.
I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
What? What's that supposed to mean? Is that an insult? It's the machine that lifts up your big scissors. That's fair enough. Can I, wait. What gun am I, this? What do I do with it? Oh god! Like that? Oh my god. Is that too loud? I don't know how loud that is. Great. It's kinda loud. Alright. Let's lower it just a little bit. Options, voice, no. Audio. Why do I have the Ghostbusters gun? You know, that's a good question. And I think you really should be asking that to somebody who's not me. All right, that's a little better. Did I get them all?
Lead the way.
Well, do I? Wait. Do I go in here?
You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
Great. No, I don't go in here. There's ghosts in here, obviously. Oh god! Wait, how do you use the flashlight again? I'm so dumb. Ow! Don't hit me with things. Oh, like that, okay. Okay, so I don't go in here. Well, why did I come in here? What's the purpose? Can you open the door? A watermelon! You know what? I could really go for some watermelon. Watermelon's good. Can you move so I can open the door? Sir?
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
Okay, come here. Get away from the door. Yeah, get away from the door. Okay, thank you. Now open the... Thank you. Open the door! We're going this way. Come on. Oh, never mind. Bye. I'll see you later. Whataburger brand watermelon. Yummy. You think they would sell that? You think they would actually sell that? Save. I save often in this game. Oh no, he's dead. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Whataburger? Yeah, I think that's like what all the little kids called it.
Now that's show business.
Oh god. Thank you, Jerma. Ow. Uh-oh. It's one of the big dudes. With his bees! Ow! His bees. Oh god. You can't get me. Oh god, you can get me. Can you let me out? Hello? Wait, why am I okay. Like, why am I stuck? Why am I stuck in here? Oh my god. What's up, Draco? Welcome on in, welcome on in. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm glad to be streaming again. Wart, 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 wart. Wart, wart, wart. That's the Halo, what are they called? Elite? That do that? They go wart, wart, wart. Remember playing Halo? Oh yeah, I have this thingy. Oh, jeez. Whataburger is the correct pronunciation. You're so right. Split lips? I was wondering what you were talking about. I was like, what? Pateris. It's called Pateris. Ow, stop. Ow! Die. Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Don't shoot me. Okay, I got it. Oh god, where did this one come from? The P is silent like in pterodactyl. What the? Where are you coming from? Are you done? Jesus. You couldn't pay me to drive to Dallas, by the way. That's far. Are you good? Are you good? He's not good. He's having some problems, I think. Okay, oh no! Oh, I'm fine. I'm fine. A lamb? No, it was a health pack. That would have been funny if it was a landmine, though. Oh, jeez. Who let him in here? You can probably find good you can find good cowboy hats right here in San Antonio. Thank you very much. I don't need to go to Dallas for cowboy hats. Jeez. I hate these things. Is that problematic of me to say? I'm gonna die! Do they just keep coming? Like, what do I do? And break their- Why do you want to break glasses? Sprinklers. You have sprinklers, Lassa? You afford sprinklers? In this economy? Uh-oh. Ah, yes, radiation hazard. That's always good. I guess we can sit. Can we save while I'm swimming? I guess so. Joke's on you. Already brought- I was gonna say, I was like, who's got functioning sprinklers in this day and age? No access. Flow from the coolant system. Where do I... Oh, this? Okay. I literally don't know what I'm doing here. I guess just pressing things. Oh, I did something. What did I do? No? I don't understand. This is where I came from. And there's two doors. There's this. Is there like a button on this somewhere that I have to... Am I in nuclear coolant? Probably. I mean, that wouldn't surprise me. I'm gonna draw. What does this do? Like, I'm doing something. Do I have to press a button? Capri Sun? Yeah, I mean, it looks similar to Capri Sun. What's up, Sai? Ah! Am I winning? I mean, maybe. It's possible. I'm trying to figure out what I need to do here in this set. What am I hearing? What am I hearing? I'm hearing noises and it's freaking me out. I'm concerned. The I can't go back up. I have to do something here. I have to go back? Okay. I'm loading again. You remember the Silver Surfer movie? Because I friggin' don't. Was he in the first Fantastic Four movie? Was there more than one? I don't remember. I don't remember. Bacon! Thank you so much for the resub. Thank you.
Murai Day of War of Stars.
Excuse me? What did you say to me? Can't break that. Oh, hey. How's it going? Can I have this? Thank you.
Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up.
Okay, can you leave? Can you move? Am I more than one? Am I more than, like, in general? I mean, I think I'm just one. But what if I'm not? What if there's multiple of me? How would you feel about that? Oh, hey.
Freeman, isn't it?
Yes.
You need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor, and then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short.
Okay.
May need some attention, sir.
You want to hit me up? No? Okay.
That stings a bit.
Yeah, do you want to...
Yeah, I'll wait here. Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
Do you want to inject me with your... Never mind. I didn't say that. Hello, Gordon. Are they talking to each other? They really interact.
You think this is the right way out?
Yes.
I'll clip that. What's the matter with you?
Why are you asking me?
Yeah, I was like, I've never seen them like talk to each other. That's pretty cool. Wow. High tech. Okay. So we've got pump one, tank one, tank two, pump two is the core. Oh, so this is where I came in. So I need to get those open, but like how? Give me all this. Just like, do you get to the cloud district often? Oh, of course you don't. Like, shut up.
Yes, let's go.
Okay, you coming with me? Let's all go together. Because I really don't know where I'm going. Y'all have to keep up though, I'm running really fast. Okay, maintenance station, auxiliary tank, reactor access. That's where I was going initially. And go in here, this is where we were. Killed everything in here. Are y'all coming? Okay. So, maintenance access is down here. Well, I'm gonna go back down. Maybe I missed something.
I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues.
Okay, do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. I am not your boss. Okay, so we're in here. There's nothing to do in here. All right, let's go into the radiation hazard room. I love it. So no access. Flow from coolant system one. There is a valve here, and I turn it. And do I press this button? Or do I keep turning this? Oh no, it just goes back and forth. So like, how do I know what to do? Anyway, how's y'all's week been? I know mine's been a little chaotic, but I hope y'all are doing well. I want it this way so that it's towards the green. I want it this way. The other way. Yeah, like that. Okay, I'm getting irradiated while I'm here. Great. What is up with my mouse? Sorry, my mouse pad is like all filthy. There's gotta be something I'm missing, no? How do I get up there? That's where I wanna get. I wanna get up the ladder. Is there like a button on here somewhere? Are those buttons or are they colors? Oh, you know what? Nope. Never mind. 14 or so hours. That's a long drive. I would not be able to, I can barely drive like 3 hours now. What the? Okay, what am I doing wrong here? And I'm hearing things up here. Oh my god. Free tendies? So we're gonna throw them out. I mean, depending on where it was, they were probably perfectly fine tendies. They just have to throw them out because of reasons. There's bubbles here. It's like I have to fill it up more. I don't know. Let me see. Who knows the answer? Who knows the answer? Something. Like karmic retribution. It's gonna be a lot of Capri Sun pack. You know what it is, but I do like Capri Sun. You don't like Capri Sun? Oh, jeez. I'm fine. There's like windows. You see those windows? What does that mean? How do I get like in? Get on the ladder. I'm so useless in here. Get on the ladder, Gordon. Please. Like there's windows, but like how do you get down there? I don't know. What's your favorite Capri Sun flavor? Mine is tropical something. I don't know. I haven't had Capri Sun in a minute. Oh, coolant system one. Duh. What? Oh god, what's that? What is that? Hello? Ah! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Jump scare! Oh my god! That was scary. I didn't like that. That dude just manifested. No, there's definitely different flavors of Capri Sun. For sure there is. Okay, here we go, here we go. That's coolant system two though. This is coolant system one, but like, is there a button? Should I press the button? It's red. Did I blow that up? The sun's pee. You're so right. There's a ladder down here. Let me save. I'm gonna save. I save a lot because I'm dumb. Go down here? No, I can't do that. Why is there a ladder here then? Don't put ladders places that I can't go. Hello? Oh, Jesus. What? Okay, I can't go this way now, I guess? Oh, yeah, I can. It's fine. What was the porpoise? Oh, there's a lot. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, there's a lot of guys. 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 Wow, one shot, one kill. Let's go. Let me out. Don't run away from me. I don't want to hit that with my crowbar. That's probably not a good idea. What the hell? No, 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 no. I was like, what's got me? I forgot barnacles were a thing. It's been a minute, you guys. Come on now. Get the hell out of here. Give me these. Give me these. Okay. So what do I do down here? Is there a button? Is there a button underneath? Or is this just like for a fancy show? Okay. Well, great. Man, I could go for some Sunny D right now. I think that would be like, that would really like hit the spot. I can move this somehow. Open the door. Oh no, that's where I came from. Up here. Up here. And then I, on the catwalk. Ah! Stop! They like to jump scare you in this area, apparently. I was gonna say, when did this become a horror game, but I guess it always has been one, huh? Is he dead? Now he's dead. Wait, how do you... Oh, God. How do you run and jump again? I don't remember. Oh, like that. Okay, I got it. Oh, I picked up ammo. Okay, door. Valve. I'm just pressing things. Oh, that turned off the steam. I see, okay. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I have to, like, play mechanic in this whole game. I am a physicist or whatever, not a repairman. Gordon Repairman. Stop it. Yeah, because they're stupid. Stupid head crabs. Are you alive? Oh. Guess I turned it on. I didn't mean to turn it on, but I guess I did. Oh, there it goes. Uh-oh. Wait, should I be getting out of here? Oh, no. Okay. I was like, should I be leaving before I get drowned? Okay, so that's pump two. Tank two and pump two are on. Now I have to turn on tank one and pump one. Okay. I got it. Oops. No, I don't want to load game. I want to save game. So I still have two tickets to the draft house. Wait, turn that back. I still have not decided what I want to go see or when, because now the draft house is like a good like 15-20 miles from where I am. Oh, it's moving now. Okay. Okay. Go see Renfield. That's the Nicolas Cage one that y'all saw, right? Oh, okay, now it's more full. Coolant tank two. That's good. Yeah, it's pretty dumb. I feel like a lot of movies are dumb these days, but that's like what the people want, right? They want the dumb stuff. Good dumb. Okay, so that's coolant system two, so I need to get over to coolant system one. Down here. Oh. Y'all good, bro? I think so. Or Barbie movie? I do really want to see the Barbie movie. I want to see the Mario movie, but I heard somebody posted it on Twitter. Like, the whole thing. It's like, okay, alright, bet. Okay, I need- oh god, I need grenades. Grenade! Let me out! They're still alive. Do I have any- All right, reflex. We good? All right. Okay. Cool. So let's go up. Hopefully it's like the same jerk. Process here. I mean, I have the most shotgun ammo, but like there's very rarely an opportunity to use the shotgun without getting my face. Cool. Without getting my face blasted in. So it's like, I would love to use the shotgun more. It's really only good for these head crabs and the barnacles. Pump station one. Okay. Get out of here. And those guys, I guess. Well, you can't take a little... Ow. You can't take a little shotgun to the head. I'm sorry. Get a better head. Okay. Turn that on. Tank one is not on. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now they're both on. So now I should have access to the core thingy, right? Okay, that's full. Let's go back. All right. Let's go. Mr. Science Man. I still have no idea how close I am to the end of this game. Like, I have no concept of how long this game is. I thought it was gonna be like a short, not like a mega short, but maybe like 20 hours at most. But I feel like I've been playing this for like 40. Am I bullying the boarding? Maybe a little. But you know, they kind of deserve it, so. is that problematic? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, this way. Reactor access. Here we go. Now we can go in.
Inconclusive.
Oh, you guys are still here? They're still talking to each other? Alright. They're like best friends now, these guys. What do I do here? That's fair. That has been the majority of my playthrough. It's like, what do I do here? What do I press? What button do I hit? Okay, breathe. Then we go down. Okay, now these are open. They should be open. Oh, okay, I see. Aha! Alright, and then I do the other one, right? Okay. Do this one. Now there it goes. Get me on the ladder. Ow! What the? Who shoot me? Oh, that is shooting me. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, what's happening? What is happening? Get out of here! Oh, I died! Oh, okay, well, now I know I can die. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here! Get out of here! He's just slapping me. Move! Okay, go around, go around. No, 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 no. Thank you for the bad talk about it, Ash! Go up the ladder! I'm gonna die again. Oh! Oh god! Alright, up the ladder. Kill this guy. Go up the ladder. Go this way. Go! Go! Oh no! I missed it! Oh, kill me. Kill me. Kill me! I've ruined it! Oh, chihuahua. I almost had it that time, too. Thank you for the pets. Oh my god, I really wish it was easier to get up these ladders! I'm so good at video games. It doesn't help that that guy, like, blasts me in the butt. Okay, go up the ladder. Go this way. Oh my god! I just can't run into that beam. Like that beam right there. Cause that's just like instant kill, right? Go. I would love to seek medical attention. So like, oh my god, I hit it. Go this way. Go this way. Okay, like there's a circle. Ow! Don't judge me. Jump. Oh my god. Bill, I'm trying to escape from my life. Thank you for the apple. Wait. Thank you for the apple. How do you do this without like exploding? Go. No! How do you-
More of this!
That's so loud. Where did he go? Oh god. How do you do that without it touching you? Like, I'm so confused. Oh my god. He's in the way when he falls over. Like, I'm assuming there's a correct path to take here. Like, don't get hit by that. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, okay. I did it. There we go. We're saving. We're saving the game. The more it was loud. All right, we're fine. We're good. We're good. What's in here? Ooh. I'm being irradiated. What? Excuse me? Oh. Oh. Oh, I did it. Epic gamer moment. Can you open this door? Give me this. Give me that. Give me this. Give me that. Give me these. Thank you. I don't want to go down there. Unless I have to. Oh, hey! Oh my god, 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 help! I probably shouldn't be using this for this. It's fine. The Rare replay, yeah! I really enjoyed the Rare replay of Conker. A friend of mine loaned me that game and it was great. What's up, Root? Welcome on in. Or Felix, whichever you prefer.
Let's get the hell out of here.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. Okay. My mouse is like really jank right now, speaking of jank. Let's see. Oh, I only have like 2 bullets there. That's probably not the ideal gun. No access, radiation hazard. Probably for the best. In here? Ah, what is that? Some kind of isotope? Should I not touch that? WP4Nub, welcome on in, welcome on in. Hello, hello, hello. Should I not touch this? Ah! Whoa. Wait a minute, huh? That was cool. Neat. Okay. Great. Good to know. Don't know what purpose that served, but good. Yeah, welcome on in. Welcome. In case you're new to my streams, my only rule for games like this, since this is my first playthrough, backseating is okay if it looks like I'm stuck, which I very often am, but story spoilers are not. So if you know what happens, don't tell me. But I'm usually okay with backseating because I am dumb. So I get lost in this game especially a lot. What does this do? Bill. Thank you. Oh god. Thank you for the
<laughs> Oh my god.
Oh my god. Thank you for the bits. Thank you. Wait, oh, I turned the steam on, my bad. I probably shouldn't have done that. The Insta of two, yes, I have seen that. The Bingus cats. Oh my goodness. Hey dude, there's a monster right behind you. Can you shoot it, please? Never mind. He is dead. Golly, these guys don't really get affected by the shotgun now, do they? I guess unless I'm like right here, huh? Thank you. Well, that guy's dead. I'm so sorry. So sorry for your lots. Beep beep. It's not a good shotgun. It's kind of a bad shotgun. I don't enjoy it. Okay. I guess we're... Oh, I see. Great. Okay, so is it green to orange or is it orange to orange? I'm assuming it's... Hold on, let me go down here. Let me go down here. Okay, don't step in that. I'm gonna... Let's see. Oh. Ah! I see. Okay, so it's not death if I mess that up. You wanna play Tony Hawk Underground Remasters? Underground was awesome. I have not played a Doom game. Oh. Wait, I already did that. Green one. Oh wait. Oh no, this is how to get back. I see. Okay. I got it. I got it. Doom Eternal is good. I believe it. Yeah. Wait. Ow! Wait, why did that happen? I'm confused. Orange. So do I have to get in there and not immediately touch the portal? Is that the secret? Oh, there's one up there. Oh! What the hell? Great. How do you even... Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, okay, wait. Where is it? Is that it right there? No, that's a further up one. Oh, Lord. Just go! Oh. Oh, sweet! Give me that. Give me that. Give me all that. Give me all that. I'm saving. I save a lot in this game. There are two portals there. Yeah. That is what I noticed. It's hard for me to see them, though. Okay. So there's this one, which... Okay, that's the one I come out of. Orange goes up to that one, I think. There's two portals in the cylinder thing. Oh, you're right. There are. Oh, okay. So I have to get in on this side to get to that one. I think, ow. Don't throw things at me. My brain is working. Give me the follow. I appreciate it so much. Okay, this you're gonna see a lot of trial and error here. You might get sick of it, but that's what's gonna happen. All right, wait, I already messed up. Ow. I already messed up. Ready, go. Okay, so I need to get in on that one and then go up there. That's the portal I'm trying to get to. So I need to go into, ready, go! Oh, I went to the wrong one, ow. Yeah, that helps. It jump starts the old noggin, so I appreciate it. Oh, okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, BP. Welcome on in. Welcome. Port 3. So this is the one. There's three different ones, or there's two. There's three. I don't know. We're just gonna... Oh. Oh. Why was that so sad? I feel bad killing these things sometimes. Not all the time, though. Just sometimes. Stop! Bad touch! Wait, hold on, I'm reloading. Hold on. I'm reloading, sir. Stop it. Stop! What do you mean it didn't do anything? Watch. Oh my god, where are they coming from? They're launching themselves at my face is what they're doing. Uh-oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Are we radioactive? They're like little chihuahuas. I don't think they're
Jesus
like little-
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
I don't think they're like little chihuahuas. Ow, get out of the goo. Uh-oh. Where's the ladder? Oh, I'm gonna die. I died. Oh, really? I gotta do this again? Jason Christ. That's the newest movie in the series. Oh my god, stop. Stop. You know what? I'm going. Leave me alone. I'm running. Ah! They all break. Go up. Get in the portal! Oh! Great. Okay. So I went in, that one was, I've been in Portal 2. Portal 2 is the supply. Portal 3 was where I just was. So do I have to go into Portal 1? Yeah, I think that's the one I have to do. but like I wish I could see like the I'm just gonna oh that's where I just was go back take me back okay so portal one not it fair enough Mila oh my god this place sucks just dodge just juke him just juke him jump Did you see that epic obstacle course? Port one shifted into port three. I don't know, man. I can't tell if there's one or two or three in there. There's multiple of them, but it's like, how do you know? Because I need to get to that one. I got there once. Do I have to do two? It's probably three. Okay, let's go into three. We're just gonna take a wild stab at it here. And go. Nope. This takes me to that supply room. So it's not three. It's not one. So it's gotta be two, right? It's gotta be two. Okay. There's one. Maybe one, two. Oh yeah, see there it is, there it is, there it is. It is two, it's gotta be two. Go. Yeah! All right, oh God, okay, six. We have four, so it's two and then either, where's the next one? I don't see it. Oh, that one. Four! Yeah, okay. So it's two and then it's four. And then what? Oh, I gotta get up there. Okay. Not nine. Nine will kill me. let's try seven. Oh, I did it. Oh, I did it. What's up, sugar? Welcome on in. I'm saving. That was a lucky guess. Your favorite game? You did play through four times. This is my very first time playing through it. I've established that I'm an idiot, but it's been very fun. I have been enjoying it. It's just, I get stuck a lot. Oh God, this is scary. What do I just go. Oh God, I'm dead. Great. Okay, it's fine. Oh, I see. Well, hold on. Cause there's these pillars blocking. Oh, that thing goes up and down. I see. Great. Okay. Well, I know. Okay. Go while it's down. Oh, okay. And how do I get in? What do I do? Do I have to? No, that's where I came from. Two. It says two. That's one. Do I have to go to two door? That door? Nope, this is a bad idea. Alright, hold on. Okay, so I'm at the portal. Go before this thing lifts up. So I have to catch this right here. Oh, come on. Oh, man. I almost had it. Let's go. Come on. Hooah! Gotta go right here. There we go. Two. Okay, that opens the two door. Oh, I see. Okay, it opens the door, but does it stay open is my concern. Oh, Jesus. Okay, can't be impatient here. Impatience will kill me. That's the secret. Go. Okay. Okay, two button. I'm gonna save right here. okay, so two, and then I have to press one button, which is over here. So I'm gonna wait for this bar to go down. This is the strat. Wait for the bar to go down, go this way, and then get past this little bar here, and then we jump. Yeah. Half-Life opposing horse, but it's hard. It's harder. Oh no. I mean, I could give it a go after. I know I wanted to play episodes 2 and stuff too, as well. Also, eventually. I might take a little break from Half-Life for a bit because I do want to play Night in the Woods. But, okay. I guess just touch it. Oh. Oh, okay. Way to go. Good job. You're in the middle of Night in the Woods? I've played it before, but it's been a long time, and I definitely have never played it on stream, so it would be fun to play something else where I can do silly voices. Stop it! Oh my god! I'm screaming, crying, throwing up. Stop it. Are you done? Okay, wait. I want that. Give me that. Your internet doo-doo. My internet could be better. I need to mount my new router higher up on the wall, and then I'll have like a much better signal. I mean, it's fine for what I use it for, but I could have a better one. Are you supposed to kill him before they eat you? Yeah. Yes, but it's hard. Oh, look, a dinghy. Hey. Let me in. Can I come in? What? Yeah, let me in. Oh!
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
I did.
This is the guy. We thought you'd never make it.
I'm the guy.
This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over there, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being.
Okay.
You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it if you can.
Okay.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman, but you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Right.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Yes. Surprise me out.
And I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal.
What? What do you want? Auto cameo. What do you want? What?
This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly have received long jump training. Because once you're in the Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over.
Okay. Oh, good. Long jumping is my favorite. I'm close to finish. Yay! Okay, give me all this ammo. Give me all this. Give me all that. Give me all this. Give me all that. Give me that. Give me all your goodies. Ooh, give me all that. I want it all. Give me all that. Okay, I'm assuming that's all. That's all I can get.
Let's go.
Y'all want to go to the alien world with me? What? What beeping? Who beeping? Oh, I see. Oh, let me. What the hell? There's an alien named Elvis in it. That's always good. Oh, I had full health. My microphone's kind of in the way of the health. All right. Let's go. I don't think I've ever played Perfect Dark or really know anything about it. Ooh. Oh, okay.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here.
Where?
Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up.
Where? Who is yelling at me? Why are you yelling? Practice my long jump? Oh, okay. I can jump, like, even longer.
I refuse to go another step.
I see. Oh, okay. Epic gamer moment. Let's go. I got it. How you doing, Sugar, by the way? Welcome on in.
All right, I can open the portal now. The process is complicated, and once it's begun, I must not be interrupted, or I will have to start all over again.
Oh,
don't enter the beam until I give the okay. Understood?
Okay.
I will begin.
I got you. I got you, fam. Wait, am I in the way of the beam right now? Should I not be here? More detailed mission objectives permit. Oh. What is that? Excuse me. Okay, I got one. Ow. What are these? Hello? These are new. Oh god. Wait, what happened? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Well. Maybe I shouldn't be up there, huh? Oh god, hold on. I'm gonna load it again. Don't hurt yourself. Just slowly, casually walk down. Thank you. No! It's okay, you're allowed to be nostalgic. Okay. Do I have these?
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Be careful on this part. No promises. Oh my god. Okay. Ah, these things are not dying. Oh my god, hurry up and reload. Okay. Okay, that's more effective than killing them. Don't fall into the beam. It's advisable. The beam! Get myself in, like, next to it? What do you mean? Ah! What's happening? Uh-oh. Did I mess it up? Oh! Oh! I messed it up somehow. Ow! great. Well, it's because there's a box on my head. Should I get up here and protect this? Well, I guess I can't really, huh? Can you do something? Do something.
Oh dear.
Where are they? Where is it? If I could see them better, I would love that. Uh-oh. Hold on, I'm reloading. Okay, alright. Okay. Stop shooting him! He's busy! Shoot me! Okay.
Get yourself in position.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. Great. Oh, jump in, right? Do I jump in? I don't know!
Ready. You must go!
Alright! Oh. Okay, well, I didn't do it right. They gave me a long jump thing for a reason, huh? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. All right, it's fine. We got it this time. We got it this time. This was a good position down here to be in. Okay. Reload that. Reload this. Oh dear. So these are called controllers. They look like the collectors from Mass Effect. Where else? I got it. 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 I got it.
You're almost there, Freeman.
Get yourself in position.
All right. Hurry up.
It's ready. You must go.
All right, ready. There we go. I did it. I did it right this time. We did it. Good job. Game over. Oh, shit. What's happening here? Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm saving the game. Ah. Oh, boy. Well. Looks great. No notes. Oh, okay. All right. Is that other me? 100%. That's like me, but not me. Okay. Now scream at me. Looks like where you basically sound to, you know, you're not wrong. Ew, what the? Where do I go? Do I jump down there? Or do I jump to that? I think I jumped to that, but hold on. I gotta wait till it gets closer now. You unmuted. You unmuted in time just for me to scream right in your ear. Can I jump to that one? I don't know. I can't really tell like what I'm allowed to jump to and what I'm not allowed to jump to, you know? Bring this one back around. Bring that one back around. I know that one's close. All right, here we go. Okay. Okay. Can jump down to that. Okay. Poor Horticots. I know. I'm just invading their house and, you know, killing them. What's up, Catawitch? Welcome on in. Welcome. Do I just go down? I don't know. Oh, look. This one I can jump on, right? Huh. Ow, that hurt a little bit. It's fine. We're fine. Okay. Oh, great. Go down there? No. The Vortigaunts didn't ask for this, right? They didn't really ask for this. Oh. Ooh. Aw, he's so cute! I was like, why am I falling off? Ah! What is that? Why is it shooting me? Oh, well, goodbye. I'm fine. Oh no, I gotta do that all over again. They didn't even know what happened. They didn't even know what happened. All right, here we go. Yeah. And then we go down here. So, how's y'all's week been? I ask this regularly. Peyton Superstar, welcome on in. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Got a lot of new faces in here today. I appreciate it. Do I jump? Oh, this one. Uh-oh. Well. Good job. We really did it. We really accomplished it, gamers. Okay. Can I jump down here? Nope. Now, okay. Oh. Where's the other one? The other one didn't show up. Oh, there he is. Why is this booger planet so loud? That's a good question. It do be looking like boogers. Because it's alive. Oh, I believe it. Oh, shoot, wait. Ow! I almost missed that. Okay, jump down here. Okay. Now I need to find one that's not too far below me so that I don't, you know, hurt up myself, right? Barney's gonna always, oh yeah, he is. Oh yeah, he is. Dear Barney, what the hell? Oh, I didn't hit the long thing. It's fine. What if I just save here? What if I just save here? What if we just do that? And then I come down here. And then I come down here. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me, everybody. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Ow. Ah, 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 ah. Ow, what's shooting me? Stop, I'm going in here. Vital signs critical. Seek medical attention. Gordon Farley. It's me! John Half-Life. Ah! It's me, John Half-Life. From the hit game Half-Life. Wait, I'm reloading! I'm sorry. Okay. Shh. Saving again. What shot me? This is one of the purple things. That thing. Oh god, that thing. Ah, stop! Where do I go? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Nobody touch me, stop. Oh, are these turn off as I, like, walk past them? Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Oh god! Okay. Oh, up here. What? Is it goo? What do I do with the goo? Nothing? Thank you, Jermal. It's the Gatorade. Ow! Oh, do I have to go keep going lower? No, that's the... we'll cut, like... Oh, that goes up, I see. Stop shooting me! Stop it! Stop! Everybody stop. Everybody just stop. So Gator, what's your favorite flavor of Gatorade? I'm not a big Gatorade person, but like I know everybody really likes blue. Blue flavor. Ow! Thank you. Like, what do I do? What does this do? I sit in it? Is it magical? Ow. Doesn't do anything. Do I have to like hit things? Ow! Stop! Stop it! Wait, why is that oh, this heals me! Oh, this heals me! The Gatorade heals me. Wow. Just like real life. You like red Gatorade? Berry or grape or pepino? Oh, like the cucumber flavored? They have cucumber flavored of the off-brand Gatorade that I buy. What I like to buy is I'll buy blue flavor, blue raspberry flavor, and then I'll buy the lemonade flavors, and then I mix them. I mix them, and they're so good because you get like a kind of a sour, like blue, like a sour blue flavor, and it's really good. This is the great Gatorade debate. You never had Gatorade in your life? It's okay. It's all right. It's a decent sports drink. Do I have to go back up a level? Excuse me. Pardon. Maybe this is just like the healing level. If I stand out here, like, am I good? Do I want to get back on top? Why is it so eerily quiet? Blue and yellow make purple? I don't know about that one, Bill. I'm not sure about that one. Yeah, I think you might have to go back to color theory for that one. What? Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Does it taste purple? What is I guess grape, right? I was like, what is purple flavored? Grape. Grip. You know, I'm not a big grape person. Like, in terms of flavoring. I love grapes, like, the fruit. But I'm not a big grape flavor person. Okay, this looks great. Looks good. Your insides taste purple? I don't know about that one either. I feel like you should be concerned about that. It said to kill it. Do I kill this? Do I hit this? No. Like, what am I doing here? Like, really? Like, truthfully. You can go on this spire thing here. Is there a mint Gatorade? You know, I don't know there is. But I would try it. I like mint. Into one of the holes on top of the- There's a hole up there? Did I miss it? Am I dumb? Healing. Okay, wait. I will look for the hole. I didn't see the holes. Excuse me. Okay, it's fine. You know, I haven't played the game. That's okay. There's holes. What hole? Ow! Stop! Stop it! holes up here? Ow! Sigh, the abuse. The abuse! Thank you. Thank you for... Do I guess I have to go... Because I came from up there. So, like, what... Do I climb this? Can I climb this? No. Do I dig? Oops. 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 Let me do that. I was gonna say, do I dig? No. What a lovely space texture, though. Looks great. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Okay. Unless there's a- ow, stop. Unless there's a way to go further down. I'm gonna need y'all to stop shooting me. I have to keep sitting in the Gatorade because you're being annoying. There's like particles here. Cause this is a hole, but like it doesn't go anywhere. Does it? Oh my god. Scared me. Thank you, I will hydrate. I'll hydrate before I dehydrate. Ow. Same skybox was used in one of the Portal levels. I haven't played Portal in a hot minute. We found the hole. Oh, is it? Oh, this! Oh. I see. Okay. Wait, I'm saving. Shh. There's aliens in here. Do I just kill? Do I just kill indiscriminately? I didn't do anything. Can I step in this? I don't know if I can step in this. No, I can't. Okay. Butterflies? Are these like friendly, I guess? Oh, I can walk in this. What is this? Weird. Tastes like batteries? Have you tasted batteries before? I don't know if that's advisable. What do I do? Do I just... Hello? They don't do anything. Like these look like I need to touch them in some... Oh, there we go. Okay. And then this one? Okay. And then, is there another one? Oh, this one over here. Okay. Oh, is there one in here? There, oh no. What's the purpose of whatever's happening? Am I stuck? Am I stuck right now? No! Oh. It's fine. Okay, so now what? Now what'd I do? Oh! Oh, no. Oh my god! Ah! What's happening? Wait. Hold on. Oh, now hold on a minute. Should I be in here? No. Get out. Get out. Get out. Gordon, get out. Wait, am I stuck? Oh, no, I'm fine. Oh, in there? Oh. Gonark's lair? Who's Gonark? Wait, hold on. This is the first I'm hearing of a Gonark, you guys. Excuse me! What is that? Wait, hold on, I have plenty of grenades. I have this. Wait. Hear me out. Gonark, hear me out here. Gonark, hear me out. Don't spit at me. Oh god, he's running! Oh god, he's running! Can I get through here? Excuse me. Oh, he's stuck now. Oh, I'm out of rockets. What is it? Oh god! This one. You do got some pretty big legs. Stop spitting at me! Ah! Stop it! Oh, stop! If all of them grow to that size, that would be horrifying. I don't like that prospect. Ah! I don't like that. He sounds like a crying baby. I have grenades. Where are my grenades at? Oh, is he? Okay. Are we retreating to the lair? I've had it up to here with you. Gonark! What the? What are these? Babies! They're the babies! Stop it! Well, this isn't working. That thing is her mom? Oh, it's like the queen, right? Oh my god, stop! Stop jumping around! Jesus! You're gonna hate me. I've never seen Predator. Stop! Are you for- Oh my god, leave me alone! I can't hit him! There we go. Alright. The queen is missing one micro like that. Ew, I don't like that prospect. Also, what's up, Fox? The true boss of this fight, the baby head crabs that I can't freaking hit. No, I'm alive, it's fine. Don't worry about it. They are small. Oh.
Power 45%.
Big Lamar? Do I want to ask who Big Lamar is? What does that mean? Oh, there she is. Oh, these things hit me. I can tell. Yeah, are you gonna smack me? Oh god, he's coming back. Wait. Where am I? I can't go backwards. Great. Run. I'm running. Stop. Oh! Okay. Okay. I swear to God. This is Half-Life 1, the original. She's a cute pet. Oh, Lamar is the, isn't that the head crab from the second game? Because they have a pet, right? A little pet head crab. Or something like that. It's a killer strike. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Fall in the pit! Ow!
Major fracture.
Leave me alone!
Major
oh my god, I'm out. I'm screeching, crying, pooping, farting. Oh no, stop! I don't think I've ever played Counter-Strike. Oh, there she goes. Are you running away? Oh no, she's pooping the babies at me! Stop! Wait, hold on. Oh, I know. I missed. There we go. Ow! Oh, there she goes. She's running away. Get away from me. Little creatures! The scientist took her fangs off? Stupid baby head crab! Alright. I don't have a problem, it's fine. I still have grenades. I still have a little bit of this. Do I just jump? I feel like just jumping is not advisable. Perfect example to other head crabs. I bet she would be. Ow.
Minor fracture detected.
Lamar likes watermelon. You know what? I do too. What's happening? No!
Hazardous chemical detected. Vital signs.
What's happening right now? Why am I not? Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna do that. Just gonna squash these in there. Why am I stuck? Oh, it's like I'm in like goo. She looks like the Queen Myra Lurk from Fallout 4. Is this what I'm supposed to do? I can't. Oh god! Didn't realize there was some ricochet on that. Oh no! We got the laser. What is that? Stop. Stop it. What are you talking? Why is what is my suit talking about right now? I'm screaming, crying. They just thought humans were weird watermelons. I mean, have you ever seen- never mind. I was gonna say, have you ever seen a video of a human head getting crushed? But I would be worried if you did. I hope you haven't seen that. Where is it? There we go. Is she just gonna forever be pooping these things on me? Because I feel like this is not good for my health. Oh, I got more rockets. Let's do this. Uh-oh. Oh, she's dead. Oh my god. Stop it. I got her. Get out of here, please. Please leave me alone. I killed a Mars mom. I'm so sorry. I feel bad. Don't please me. Oh, okay, are we good? Are we done? I'm gonna save. At the end of the game, are we done? Did we beat it? Ow, stop! You killed. It's not a command. It should be though. Oh, I see, I gotta go. What? Oh, that thing. Sorry, I forgot that they hit me. Oh, okay, I can sit in the goo. All right, we're sitting in the Gatorade. We're recovering our health. There's a bit more. That's so ominous the way that you're saying that. So ominous. It's okay. We're sitting in the health Gatorade. Recovering our health. While we do this. My hands. While we do this. How are y'all? I appreciate newcomers stopping by, I really do. I love seeing new faces. Makes me happy. Very happy. Oh, thank you for the pets. Glacial Cherry Gatorade. Ooh, that sounds good. Glacial Cherry. Alright, here we go. Is that a real Gatorade flavor? I think I would try that. Glacial Cherry? Is this a portal? What is that sound? Get out of here! What? Oh god. What is that? What is that? Oh god, what are these? I don't like them. Where am I? Why am I in the ground? What's happening? Did I break the game already? I think I broke the game. Oh no, I'm fine. Ah! No! How do I get out of here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, well, I'm dead. great. Alright, I need to, I don't like these noises. I'm so uncomfortable. Yay, 400 times, yay. It was definitely more than 400 times. Okay, what am I trying to kill? These? Or am I just, like, trying to, like, survive? What am I trying to kill? Oh, the Vortigaunt. Okay. Kill the Vortigaunt. This one. 400th anniversary! Yay! I realized that my affiliate anniversary was back in March, so I'm sad that I missed it, but it's okay. That just means for the second affiliate anniversary, we will go ham and hard and have a good time. Ideally, I'll be at 500 followers by then. That would be cool. Okay. Oh, these things. I can't stand these things. Can I kill this? Manta ray looking thing? Oh, I see. I have to get up there. Oh, I see. So I have to use my long jump to get up to these platforms and do the thing, right? Launch to the portal from the holes. The portal. Oh, there, up there. Ow! Uh-oh. Great. Good work. I see now. I got you. I hate that voice. Whatever voice is occurring. Ow! Whatever voice is making noises at me. I don't like it. Oh, I missed it. I missed my opening. Shoot me! Oh. Can you shoot me? Go! No? You gonna shoot me? There we go. Oh god! Uh-oh. 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 Oh no!
What a god of a gamer.
Jerma, Jerma. Is that right? I don't know if you know what that means. Lasuit Man? Oh, you mean G-Man? Is G-Man the alien? Is that the spoiler? Is that- Get the hell out of here! Is that what he becomes? Is this what he really is? Get me in here. Ready, launch. Launch me. Ready, launch. Go! How am I supposed to- Hello? I can't reach these. You just made a clip of Jermo. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Cat. I appreciate it. Or Katawitch! Katawitch! And thank you for the follow, Pete. Get out of my face! Get out of my face! Get out of my face right now! Oh my god. Thank you guys for the follow. I appreciate it. I need to get over there, right? I need to get over there. Stop shooting me! Don't appreciate it. Ready? Yeah! Oh, but like, how do I reach it? I can't- Oh, what the hell?
Mortis!
Oh no! Oh, I died midair. I died midair somehow. How do you, like, correct your course? Is my question. Unless I can jump from- Stop it. Unless I can jump from here. Nope, goodbye. This is gonna take me a bit. This is the final one, right? Like, which hole is the best hole to jump into is my question. I guess just... Son of a... Stop! Why did they put another hole that you can't jump... That you can't jump out of? That you just fall into. Oh, here we go. Get me on there! No, get me on there! Oh my god. Wait, what? Hold on. What? What happened there? Did I just walk off the platform? I just walked off the platform. Okay. There's gotta be like a trick to this. Stop being abused! Being abused. Go! Like, how do I- How do I do it? Stop it, John Cena!
Are you sure about that?
Stop it! It's fine. I'm a gamer. I'm a god of a gamer. Jerma said so himself. What a god of a gamer, he said. Okay, up here. Will this not kill me though? So like... How? Can I like load here so I don't have to keep jumping off there? Gordon, when he... She half on my life until. Never mind, I'm just gonna stop talking. I'm gonna stop talking. Are they just are they being dropped by the manta rays? I need to get to like one of these up there, but like Helm, stop.
Emergency.
Oh, well, goodbye. Imminent. Can I land on this? Nope. All right. Half-Life 3! I remember that when that was like the biggest meme. And Gabe kept saying like, there is no Half-Life 3. Chumps. Valve doesn't make games anymore, what do you mean? Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? I clicked out of the game. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Alright. Backseating is allowed. As I've stated before, there I go, down the hole again. Backseating is allowed. Like, what? Get out of my face. Oh, there is? That could be cool. Is now really the best time for a sandwich? Probably not. I'm gonna die so I can eat the sandwich. Hold on. I'm eating the sandwich. Here we go. Thank you so much. What kind of sandwich do you think that was? You think it was like turkey, or you think it was like bacon? Or maybe turkey and bacon? Oh, let me land on the platform. Oh. Totally ham. That's fair. I do like ham. Stop it. My cat's meowing at me. What's up, Jock? What the hell? Excuse me? The hell was that? Pie piece? What? Hello? What? What? Is that supposed to be happening? great. Okay. That was weird. there's gotta be like a- yeah, I think that hole broke- ugh, so, that hole broke too. Spit me. See, like, I can't, like, correct the course while I'm in midair. So that's why I'm like, what exactly is, like, the best hole to be in to then get launched onto one of the platforms without dying? You're so annoying. You're so annoying right now! I'm gonna lose my mind! Leave me alone. Go, launch me. Launch me. Ready, launch me. Launch me, go. Oh, and then I hit the... And then I hit it underneath. Thank you for the pie hat, by the way. Pie, yeah. I have to wait till they're like in the center and then I gotta use this one. Let me in. Let me in the hole. I gotta use this one to go up, but not hit it. While it's... Oh. Yeah. This one. I'm gonna die. I don't understand. How do you not die? You did do a perfect timing. Whenever you get the mortise perfectly timed, it's always great. How do you not die? He just told me to die, so. What is it? That wasn't very nice. No clip? That's cheating. I can't cheat. It's not allowed. Where's your reward? How about this? Here, I'll give you this. Yeah, right. Are you ready? This is for you. There. There's your reward. So, okay. There is a higher platform up there, so maybe I have to aim for the higher platform when it goes up to the highest level, right? Because that's how I don't die. I'm gonna scream. Die! You die too! Ah! Shardizo, welcome on in! Because these guys keep spawning, I'm sure. Oh, stupid, stupid mug moment. Like, that's pretty high up there, so... Like, if I get into this hole... Get out of my face. And then I jump up here. Hi, little baby head crab. And I go on... No, I'm still gonna die. I'm still gonna die from this. I'm just... I might have to look it up, because otherwise I'm gonna be dying here.
You did it!
No!
You did it! I knew you would! I just knew you would!
I did...
Hello?
No, I didn't! I didn't
Hi.
Do it! Hold on. I have life. And...
This is the thing I'm talking about, right?
Hello?
I've told you guys
Hi.
Before.
Interloper.
Absolute perfection.
No!
No ifs, ands, or buts.
Jerma's so nice to me,
this
though.
This right here is absolute perfection.
Thank you. Jerma's my, my streamer crush. Rather than wasting your time trying to kill everyone, loop around to the backside of the big floating island, find a cavern that takes you down inside. Once inside, bashing your way to the webbing. What? The next, rather than loop around to the backside of the big floating island and find a cavern that takes you down inside. You want a cat fact? Okay, I'll give you a cat fact. I'll give you a cat fact, hold on. Let's get a cat fact in here. Wait. 1,000 cat facts that you should read right now. All right, hold on, I'm scrolling, 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 scrolling. Oh my God, I'm scrolling. Ow! let's see. Okay, here's one. Wait, hold on. Oh yeah, yeah, here's one. Those cute furry bits inside a cat's ear are called ear furnishings. The hairs found inside a cat's ears are much sought after in the world of cat breeding, but they also have a great use for cats too. They ensure that dirt doesn't go inside and also helps them to hear well by picking up sound vibrations. Wow! You got to- I'm sorry for the ads. I'm sorry. Oh, somebody reiterate the cat fact after the- Okay, tell me when y'all are done with ads. Tell me when you're done with ads, I'll tell you. You should check out Crack Life. What's Crack Life? Is that like a funny mod? Okay, it says loop around to the back of the... That's not it. Never mind, it's 7. Oh, I'm so sorry. it's done to prevent... Oh my God, stop. It's done to prevent the mid-roll or the pre-rolls because I would rather people jump into the action right away. So I do have mid-roll ads and sometimes they can be a lot. They can be a lot. But it's okay, I'm gonna be here for a while. You got an ad about some rapper about Kendrick Lamar. I'm just kidding, it's the only rapper in my brain right now. Stop getting the hell out of here. Where's the cavern? What cavern? Yeah, there you go. That's the cat fact. Cat fact is about their ear fuzzies, which are called ear furnishings. Parappa the rapper? Emergency. Is this the cavern? Because that just kills me. You did the picture in picture to catch the fact. There you go. That just kills. Okay, wait, get me out of here. I'm gonna die. That's the cavern, but like, there's no floor there. That just kills me. Once you get one. You know, it's fine. Stop shooting me. Like, this is the cavern, right? But like, there's no floor here. So, stop. I hate you. Stop it. Leave me alone. There's no floor here. What do you mean go around the back of the island? Nose furnishing? Furnishings? Furnishings? I didn't mean to say it like that. Hi. Oh shit!
Hello? Hi.
Ow! I think say hi is limited one per stream, per person. So you couldn't spam it anyway.
I told you guys this before.
Oh, here it is. I found it. I found it.
Absolute perfection.
I got it. I found it. I'm saving.
This right here is absolute perfection.
Thank you. Is this the healing goo? It is. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
15%.
The healing goo. You can use another one already. The say hi? Try it again. I thought I had a limit on it.
Hello? Hi.
Hi. You can use other stuff. I'm pretty sure you can... You can spam quite a few things, but... you know. Usually I'm pretty good-natured about it. As long as it's not the clips. I put a timer on the clips. We had somebody come in here and spam the clip it command several times, and so I had to learn a lesson to set a timer on that one. Okay. Okay, we got a shotgun. It was just Twitch glitching. Yeah, I was like, I figured I only had a one per. Alright, we're going down here. Okay. Ooh, crystals! Crystals. Okay, don't pull out the rocket in here. Thank you for the pets. It's the pee, yeah, the pee stone. Pee on it. Oh god.
Look, the best I could do is maybe a $19 Fortnite card.
Kleiner crunching the crystal. Does he eat them? Does he like the taste? If it wasn't pee flavor, what flavor would you think this would be? Do you think it would be like lemon flavor or like an orange flavor? Like, what do you think? I mean, it's kind of Dorito flavor. Okay, fair enough. Dorito flavor. Ah! Tang flavor? Hey, I haven't had Tang in like 16 minutes. It's minutes. Years. I didn't mean to say minutes. What's happening? Am I being chemicaled in here? It's a kick in the glass. Oh, man. Reminds me of the commercial stream we did. Trying to figure out chocolate. Battery flavored, you know. That's probably pretty accurate. Okay, we got some barnacles in here. Don't want to get grabbed by the ghoulies. So we're not gonna do that. What? Don't spit at me! Okay. 800-588-2300 Empire!
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Ooh, goodies. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna save. Okay, we're saving. Okay. Now what? This way? There's more webbing.
Yeah! Now that's show business.
Thank you. Or is this where we came from? Okay, this is where we came from. I don't like the weird buzzing flies happening in my ear. I think that's very inappropriate and very scary. And it creeps me out. Okay. Ow. Whoa. Can't wait for Big Baby. Oh god, I'm scared. Oh. Is this? Oh god. Wait, no, wait a minute. Great. Ow! Ah! Oh, jump. I did it. Stop being harassed. Okay, Oh, save. Oh, you're so right. Thank you. Okay. Now, the goal is to kill you.
You did it! You did it! I knew you would! I just knew you would!
And kill you. I don't like how these things look. Ew! I don't like how it looks! Ew! It's gross. Oh, it's gross! Hold on, I'm reloading. Hide that pie hat. Okay, I'm trying to like assess where I need to go, and they're not making it easy for me. Thank you. Oh, double pie hat. Okay, all right, fair enough. Imagine playing a game without Odyssey. You're so right. So I'm still trying to get to the platform that had the doohickey. Oh, that. I'm trying to get down to that, right? Okay. Yeah, to that. What's autosave? I never heard of that in my life. Never heard of autosave in my life. Oi, oi, oi! Ow.
Minor fracture detected.
Get the hell out of here. You're stuck on Half-Life 1 Trilogy? What is that? I'm saving again. I'm saving again! Ew. Okay. Now where? That one? Ah! Oh god. This is really hard with not a lot of health. Quick way of saving is F6. Oh, okay. I don't know why I didn't think about that. Okay. We're looping around. We're almost there. F6. Oh yeah, you're right. You're right. You're right. See, this is why I need y'all. Y'all are the Half-Life experts. Okay, this should be good. Ah! What the hell? That was not fair. Posing for... Oh, right. Those three were mentioned to me previously. What shot me? Oh, that. What's shooting me? Okay, great. It's so quiet and peaceful up here. I love it. You're no help at all. You know what? It's okay. What? Who? Where? Oh, you. Ow! Don't shoot me! I don't have a lot of health. Ah! I'm trying to get to the platform. You want to do the Wordle right now? Mocha, you have impeccable timing for the Wordle. Okay, we'll do the Wordle. Hold on. Let me pull it up. We're trying to do the Wordle right meow. Let's go. Actually, let me put it over here. The manta rays are the lightning that. Ah, that makes sense. Okay. What is wrong with? Actually, no, that's the right one. I just have to minimize OBS. You're gonna- Whoa! What's that? Let me scoot this over. There we go. Alright, the rules about the Wordle. You can help me guess, but if you know the answer, don't tell me what it is, okay? Alright, I'm gonna start as always. Let me zoom in. I'm gonna start as always with audio. I'm an audio guesser, I'm so sorry. So there's a D and an O, double. That's too small. Too big. There's a D and an O, doobie. doubt. Okay, the O is in the right place. Deal. Okay, so it doesn't start with D. So it's, So something OD, so like God. Oh wait, no, the D's not there. Bodunt. That's a good word. It's not, the D's not in the middle. So the D is like at the end or something. So like, there's no O in Barney. There's no O in Barney. Wordle. Words. Words? Ord, okay. Lord. like the singer? I mean, it has to end in like E, right? Like Ford. No, it's not swords. Yeah. Cord. Or, no. You need Jeopardy music? You wanna put on Jeopardy music? I'm thinking in the right direction. I mean, I don't know if Ford is a word. It's not. Okay. Cord. Is that a word? That's not a word either. Nords? There's no S! Nord? No, that's not a word either. Oh, Horde! Yeah, let's go! Horde! Good job. Good job, everybody. Gordon Fjord. Fjord would have been good. NordVPN. That would be funny. We did it, gamers. We really did it. All right, get that out of here. All right, turn off the future. Turn off the future, Funk. Turn it off. All right. Okay. Oh, the man. So you said the mantas are.
Jesus Christ, that's Jason Bourne.
The mantas are shooting me. Oh, do I go there? There's a thing there. No, because then I can't get back up, right? I need to get way over there is the answer. But I don't want, I'm gonna get shot by this alien thing over here. Or by a manta. Ugh, don't shoot me. I just gotta do the jukes. How do I get over there? Did I make a big mistakey? Wordly sponsored by I jumped incorrectly, I'm assuming. I have to start over, right? Ow. So about this. By Gordon VPN. You're right. Gordon VPN. Stop it! Bad! Bad alien. Half-Life 1. Thank you for the follow. Hello, Gordon. Thank you. I'm a little bit stuck here. I'm trying to figure out what the best course of action is. That is an unexpected one. You know, you never know the. You never know who you're gonna find on Twitch. Look, Gordon. A rope. Well. We're just stuck here forever now, I guess. I think what I have to get up to, like, one of these, right? Help me, Gordon! I think I have to get back up to one of these. But then, like, how do you I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. Ow! Or who's gonna find me on Twitch? You're so right. No, I'm with the science team! Yeah! Need my burrito. Stop fucking with the microwave! Ow! Did y'all see that clip? I want that to be a mod so bad where they just, like, hate you. Ow! Okay, maybe I do have to go here, but then, like, but then what, you know? Oh, God. let me go back a load, like, to this one. Yeah, let's go to this one, and then we'll see. We'll see what occurred. What the hell? Stop! Ow. Stop yelling at me! Oh my God, they're all over. Well, hold on, I'm reloading. Hold on, why are there so many of them? I'm reloading! I'm really good at aiming. Stop! Oh God. Oh man, now I'm back here. They got gas in this game? Does sound like it, right? We are at the flying goblin section and I'm screaming. I hate it here. I can't stand this. Oh! Made it. I'm juking left. I'm juking right. I'm juking left. How do I get down there? How do I get down there? How do I get down there? How do I get down there without dying? That's gonna kill me. Oh, down here. Ugh. And then what if I just launch? Ah! I made it. Oh God, should I be concerned about that username? Thank you for the follow, I'm a little concerned. Just remember that this is a 16 and up stream. Otherwise, thank you for the follow. We're just gonna keep an eye on that one. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna go back up here. I almost had it, right? And then I jump here. Ow, that hurt. And I'm gonna die because I'm getting shotted at. I'm getting shooted at. Stop! That's my purse, I don't know you! Stop! I have to jump it, I know I do, but I don't know if I can survive. Need more lore about Scientist 3. You're so right. Need more lore about the scientists in general. I'm gonna die. Goodbye. I don't even know what's killing me there. Like, I'm dying before I hit the ground. Okay, hold on. Hold, everybody, hold on. Everybody just hold on. Okay, we're gonna do this. And I'm gonna wait till I go down a little bit so I don't immediately die. Stop. Okay, we're gonna save right here. You're going to bed? Well, hey, thanks for hanging out, Peyton. I really appreciate it. And thank you for the follow. You are welcome anytime. Friday, I'm gonna be playing a game called Death's Door. So if you feel like stopping by, we would love to have you. But I hope you have a good sleep. Yes, I do have fall damage in this, and it sucks. Ammunition depleted. Okay, that's probably not the best idea. Oh, here. Do I jump here? Maybe? This is a little closer? No, this is back in the issue that I had earlier, isn't it? Ain't it? I'm just gonna... We're dying. God. Titanfall. Yeah, for real. Why do you think they want out? You're so right. Stop shooting me! I'm just trying to do my job! They hired me for my smarts, not my athleticism. Ah! Nope, that was bad. They want watermelons? They do want watermelons. I can't give them any watermelons though, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I wish I could ride on the mantises. Like, you, it looks like you could, right? Like, they're very flat. They're very platformy. But then they just disappear, so I don't know about that. Nope. I didn't do the jump. I'm juking left and right. Let's go. Hey, by the way, if you're new here, I have rewards for subscribers that they can claim in my Discord. Every month that you're subscribed, I draw you something. So it's great. It's kind of like a commission, but like not really. Oh, I like hit it. I didn't even land on it. I just hit it with my face. I'm confused because it doesn't look like anything gets close enough to make it there. It really does, unless like I am supposed to jump on that mantis because it looks like it's going slow enough. Yeah, last month I did everybody as Squishmallows, everybody who was subscribed. And that was a lot of fun. I very much enjoyed doing that. This month I'm going to be drawing everybody as warrior cats and assigning you a warrior name and a clan. So that'll be fun. See, like, that looks like it'll take me to it, right? Before it disappears. So, like, I have to jump on that one. That one specifically. He doesn't touch lives. Listen, I'm a big Warrior Cats fan, okay? We love Warrior Cats here in this house. But I still, that's too, still too high. Unless there's another platform beneath me somewhere that I'm just not seeing. Ow! Great. Warrior Cats aren't. Yeah, I am gonna do a Warrior Cats lore stream too, but I have to get my model ready for it, which is gonna take a few weeks to a few months. So it'll be a little bit. Oh god. Oh! I fell off. Welcome to the park. Sorry, thank you for the wreath though. Thank you. 14 months!
Kawaii 240 poke dab, Kawaii 240 poke dab.
I love how it reads it. Kawaii. 240 poke dab. Because I don't think I can jump on that. Well, let's see. Oh, I hit it. All right, hold on. I'm gonna look it up because otherwise I'm gonna be here for a while. Let's see. Okay, inside. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, hop on the column. You have to rely on your jumping skill. Jump from platform to platform until you come close enough to a flying manta ray creature. I was right. You can actually do that. If you have some juice left in your Gauss gun, you don't feel like dealing with the all aliens, you can charge up your gun while riding up the initial column and Gauss jump to the teleport. It's a tricky process. Oh, so I can, just 14 in total. It's fine. 14 in total is still a lot of months, right? I see. So I do have to get down a level so that I can ride on that manta. I'm gonna scream. Stop shooting me! Okay. I see what I have to do now. Yeah, I do have to ride on the manta. That is why they're flat. Come on, I have my context clues. Let's go. All right, here. Okay. God, that hurts. I have to get on that one. I have to get on this one. Nope, this is gonna kill me. Okay, hold on. I have to reload, like, up here so that I have, like, all... Nope, that's not the right load. So that I have all my health, right? This one? Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're gonna save right here. I don't have all my health, but I have, like, enough. How do I get down there without hurting myself? Is there a... Oh, I have to get to that one first. I see. This one. That still hurts, though. Stop shooting me! I'm busy! The books are okay. They're all right. I mean, they're young adults, so that's about what you know, what it says on the tin, you know? But they're good. I enjoy the lore around it, and I enjoy the characters a lot. I think they're great. There are books, yes. Well, that's the whole thing. Oh God, how do I, okay, down here. I missed it. There's the music videos that you see on YouTube, the animated multi-animator projects. I would love to not hurt myself when I do that. I really hate it. Oh, those internet thingies, like an R or something. Yeah. Oh, stuff by the author. There's like a... No, it's pretty much just the books. There's nothing official, like, as far as like a movie or like a show yet. They talked about a movie being made, but I think it's kind of just like in the lurch. Oh, okay, made it. Okay, I have to jump down to that one. Okay, this one. And then onto the manta. Where's the manta? Where's the manta? Where's the manta? Where's the manta? Can I get a manta, please? May I please get one manta? There we go. I got it. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. There are warriors. What do you mean? Oh, we got it. Oh. Thank Christ. I'm saving the game. I have 12 health. Where's the healing Gatorade? You have the book right next to you. Which book? Which one? The first one? Oh, Into the Wild? Barely. I would love a Puss in... Oh, this stupid thing. I would love a Puss in Boots style warrior cats. Oh, the sight. The sight is the third arc. Power of three, I think. Because there's The Prophecy Begins. That's the first arc. The second arc is The New Prophecy. The third arc is The Power of Three. Fourth arc is A Vision of Shadows. Fifth arc is the Broken Code. And then the latest arc is A Starless Clan, I believe. And there's six books in each one. I love having 12 health. What do I... Great. Great. Yeah, look for Into the Wild. That's the original with Mr. Fireman himself. Mr. Fireman himself. Wings of Fire is very similar, I think. Okay, don't smack me. Don't smack me, these things. I don't want to get smacked. Please don't smack me. Please don't bully me. Please don't. Stop it. No. I'm running. Where's the goo? Where's the heal goo? Where's the healing goo? I'm just running. Yeah, Warriors, yeah, they're very similar in, like, the kind of style of story that they are, where it's just like, oh no, not this thing! Why did I do that? I just have to run, dog. Don't smack me. Leave me alone. Listen, nobody ever said that I was a good shot, okay? Nobody said that. I need to get around this man. Can I get around you? I need to get around you. Excuse me. Well. I need to just get around him. I don't want to... Excuse me. Oh, that worked. Excuse me. Oh my god, Cupid! What is this? What am I throwing? What are these? Why do I have them? Cubic, thank you for the raid. Welcome on in. Welcome. What are these? I'm confused. Cubic, how is your stream? Thank you so much for the raid. Let me give Cubic a shout out. Cubic, very awesome, very cool streamer. Let me type your name right. There you go. Go give him a follow. Does a lot of Mario ROM hacks. Those are grumbos. Fair enough. What do they do? I like it. He's okay. Is it just like a decoy? Oh god, let me alone. Fox McCloud died, unfortunately. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Rest in peace, Mr. McCloud. They grum. Oh, fair enough. How do I... Okay, did I save here? I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna just kind of go out there and see what's good. What direction? Oh, I have to come up here, right? Up here. Okay. Nope. Good job. Good job. But I hope your stream went well. If you need to go take a break, get some snacks, take a shower, have a drink, whatever you gotta do, go for it. Don't let me stop you. But thank you so much for bringing your people on in here. I need to get up here. Oh, six glunch. Die. You need some cookies? Yeah, get you some cookies. Cookies are good. After 23. What is this, an apple? Thank you. Whoa. Wait, hold on. I'm trying to eat the apple. Hold on, give me a second. Yeah. Oh, thank you so much. Apple a day keeps the whatever this is away.
You did it! You did it! I knew you would! I just knew you would!
I just have to like launch it, right? I have to go. Go! Oh, too far! Ow. I'm sorry. Listen, you can't move anywhere. You can't move anywhere in this game. I like that the mantis make airplane noises. Think of the pets. How do I... Okay, I need them to, like... Leave me alone. I'm running. Don't hit me! Ow! I keep getting squat. I know. It's a recurring theme in this game. It's a recurring theme in this game. So, like, you know. Oh. Oh, right. I have to, like, distract them. I forgot. Don't hit me! Oh, God. I have to, like, throw something, like, down here. Or, like... Okay, yeah, that makes them go down. And then I sneak, right? Oh, my God. And then we sneak. Shh.
35%.
Nobody has ever... Oh, let me look. You don't hit me. Going this way. Shh. Shh. Okay, we're fine. I'm saving. That goes the need for seed. For seed? What do you mean? It was this one, I believe. It was one of the first, because I remember having to fight them. Or not fight them, but like sneak around them. Portal! Ah! Get it. Oh, grass seed. I have not gotten any yet. I did get some flower seed from a friend of mine, but I need to get the grass first before I can put the flowers in. So hopefully soon. But if anyone's interested, I just moved into a new house. So if you're new here, I just moved into a new house and my backyard only got grassed about 20 feet from the door. So I do need some grass seed. So if you are interested, it is on my throne. 1 pound is like $13, and if you buy some grass seed for me, I will draw you an emote or an icon of a character of your choice, your character or a character that you like, whatever. But just let me know if you do purchase it. That way I know to reach out to you and I will give you some art. It's kind of like a commission, but like not, you know, like commission for grass. How about 60? I mean, 60 pounds of grass seed is expensive, so I'm not gonna ask for 60 pounds of grass seed. But hey, if anyone wants to give 60 pounds of grass seed, more power to you. I don't know if I need that much. I don't know how much I would need for like, because I think I have a good like, maybe like 30 or 40 yards of backyard. I got a big backyard, right? It's like huge. Probably get better prices elsewhere. I'm looking for the Bermuda grass, the turf builder Bermuda grass, so that it's like drought resistant. But Cactus, if you know a better place where to buy it, let me know. I wonder if like it's cheaper at like Tractor Supply, I bet. Eat grass, become grass. I would love to become grass. Then I wouldn't have to work. Then I wouldn't have to listen to employee problems all day. Can I step on this? Hey, cut it out. Yes, I have more employee problems that I've been dealing with today, but it's basically like, shut up, deal with it. That is true, I wouldn't be able to play Half-Life if I was grass. Or maybe I could, I don't know. Have you seen the, where they made the fish, where they gave the fish control over a Twitch stream, and then the fish ended up spending like somebody, what is this? Ended up spending money on like the guy's credit card. I could do that. Can I? Is this healing? Oh, this is healing. Bermuda grass is terrible. Hey, I'll listen to you. If you know, you probably know more than I do. the other kind was the St. Augustine, I think. Right? I don't know what's better. The fish are taking over, they are. They were just vibing. They just said, I will spend money. I think they only spent like $3 or $4 though. So it wasn't like a lot, but it was funny. All right, let me save. Okay, we're healed, we're good. We need to keep going up, but also not native. Wow. That baffles me, because I guess they sell it to you, like telling you that it is native, but it's not. It's messed up. They're just trying to make money. Ow. Can I get on here? Ugh. Don't scream at me! Where am I going? Stop. Shut up. Eat the native for you. Oh, maybe I don't go that way. Maybe I don't go that way. I have to go against the conveyor belt to get through there, I think. Because that's Healy juice, right? That's Healy juice. You know grass is green? That's good. That's a good thing to know. It's helpful, right? Knowing that grass is green. Am I safe going through here? I guess we'll find out. Oh. Oh, nothing. Okay. I was like, is this hurting me? I don't think so. I think it's just nothing's happening. Oh. I see. Stop saying words in my... that did hurt me. Oh, do I go down there? Or is that where I came from? That's where I came from, right? I'm trying to figure out what direction I need to go. Yeah, send me some info. That is totally fine with me. Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. I'm down. If I can save some money and actually put a grass in, that's gonna grow. And I don't know the kind of grass that they put in for me. I have no clue. Get the hell out of here. 50 pounds of fast long grass seed for about 70 bucks. Oh, it's pretty cheap. I need to get a $70 commission because I'm like poor right now. Very low on money. I had to buy smoke detectors and carbon monoxide detectors because I have some, but not in every room that I need them in. I do have my Discord up. I do. Yeah, hop on in there if you're interested. It makes the Oh, you're so right. Cactus knows about plants and about peach cobbler. It's a fun little Discord. Got a lot of fun things that go on in there. And you get kind of a sneak peek on the kind of stuff that I'm going to stream before I stream it. Where do I go? Am I supposed to go in there? Maybe I am. That's what, yeah. I'm going to save real quick, though, before I jump down the Mountain Dew pit. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. Okay. Ow. Who shoot me? Who did that? Stop it. Wart. Get out of here. Ugh. Okay. All right. Ow! I'm sick of you! With your weird head. I'm gonna scream. Yeah, it's F6, but I just keep forgetting to do that. I just keep forgetting to use it. What is he saying? He's saying Cactus, I can send you a picture of it tomorrow. When it's daylight out, it's dark outside now. This is where Slurm comes from? Wimmy Wham Wham Wazzle? I died. I did not realize that they were so strong. What the hell? What killed me? What killed me there? I don't know what killed me there. That was waggy. You're so good at plant identification. Rip Slurms McKenzie, you're so right. I got him. Y'all dead too. Get out of here. Sick of y'all. Okay. Oh, is that? That's what? Oh my god, I fell! No! Screaming. Screaming, crying, throwing up. Pooping. Farting. Oh, hey! I didn't see you down here. I didn't mean to jump down here, but I guess that's, just how the cookie crumbles. There is a heal here. Who shoot me? Stop it. Illegal. Illegal maneuvers. I'm healing. All right, I healed. How do I get back up? How do I get back up? Oh! What the hell? Organic ladder? Okay, fair enough. Can I climb this? No? Hello? What's the purpose? What? It looks like a ladder. Oh, this. Maybe? Oh, yeah. I got it. Are we gonna finish this game today? That'd be great. It'd be pretty epic gamer style moments. Saving right here. Can't save right here. Saving right here. I have these. Okay. Leave me alone! I'm gonna scream! Stop falling down the hole! Stop it! Probably need like an hour. Okay, fair enough. Mission depleted. That's alright, I could do an hour. Minor fracture detected. Oh shoot. Oh god. This is unnecessary. There we go. What happened to my pistols? Did they break? Are they dead forever? Nope. Good. About how much space? Oh boy. Maybe like 30 to 40 yards? I have not measured it. But maybe less than that. Probably not that much. It's big though. So maybe like, if they sod it 20 feet, maybe like another 80 to 100 feet? Maybe? How long by how wide? Oh, I'll have to look it up. I have it on some paperwork. Which is not with me right now. What the hell? What's happening? I don't understand. Do I still have... I do still have grenades. Oh my god! Okay, that's not it. This is going well. Oh. Hello? Oh, I was like, did I break the game? Did the game just said that's one too many deaths? You need to leave. Okay, that, and then I need this guy. Did I get him? Okay. Oh, that'll push me up there. Okay, I see. Okay, if I go up here. Is there somebody down this hallway? Oh god. Oh, there's a dude in here! That's what that is. I see. It's 4:30! Oh my god, yes, go to bed. But thank you for hanging out. I hope you have a good sleep. Thank you so much for the follow. And I welcome you anytime. Anytime you want to stop by. Thank you. So these are hiding aliens in them. I have one health. I would love to have more ammo. Still working for like 5 hours? Oh, okay. Oh my god. Well, enjoy work. I hope you get to rest when you're done. I would love to find some health, like right now. I think that would be great. Oh, Jesus. Oh, gee. Oh, God. Have a day. Oh, they're trying to explode the barrels. I'm out of rockets. We good? Oh my god, dude. Oh, this sucks. Having one health is not good. I'm just saving every time I kill something. Yes, lend me your gamer energy, yes. Oh, God. Lend me the gamer energy to find some health. I would love to do that right about now. So that I don't have, you know, one. Does this break automatically? Oh, I have to break it. Don't hit me. Is he dead? All right, he's dead. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. There's a Healy. Oh god. Let me get the Healy, please. Get eat whatever this is. I did it. Get me in there. Oh. Oh. It's a weird looking microwave. I mean, would you put your bacon in here? Although I guess you don't heat bacon up in the microwave, unless you're weird. Maybe you do. Do you heat your bacon up in the microwave? Do you heat your bacon up in the microwave or the air fryer? Or do you put it in a pan the way God intended? I need to know. Some of your friends do. Oven bacon's good too. I have heard of oven bacon. I just launch it in a pan, but then like my whole house smells like bacon, so. I recently, my new house has a gas stove, and so I've been trying to adjust to using a gas stove, which is like terrifying for somebody who's only ever used electric. Air fried? I don't think I've ever air fried bacon. I bet it's pretty good though. Can I go in here? Griddle bacon? Yeah, griddle bacon. It's good. Go down here. Gentle parkour. Okay. They heat up instantly. Yeah, so far it's been really nice, but just my brain is like, be careful or you will explode. You will explode. Like, there's no... So I have to get used to using it. But it is a very nice stove. So far. Oh god. Where am I now? Can I just run through here? Don't hit me! Oh my god, there's so much out here. Ooh, more Healy's. Giveth me the Healy's. I do like the healing chambers. They are very handy. Now, why the aliens installed healing chambers? I don't know. I mean, I guess maybe it's for the aliens. And not specifically for me, but I'm using them. All right. Oh, I forgot to press F6. Okay. These things are a pain in the butt. To cure the alien headaches. Oh can shotgun them if I can get close enough, but they like to hover around so far away. Whee! Trying to shoot him without shooting the barrel. Ow! Leave me alone. Leave me alone, I'm being harassed. Will not be harassed in my own domicile. God, where am I? Is this the layer of the bee? Oh, give me all that. Give me all this. Is this the layer of the beast that I'm in right now? Did they really take my pixel? My pistols? I feel like that's not allowed. Or legal. Is that illegal? Don't shoot me, I'm going around. I'm coming around so I can kill you. They're giving me a lot of stuff and I'm a little concerned about it. Not my pixels. Get the... Get out of my face. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. This looks like the top. Where do I go from here? Is that... it? Do I go down? Do I go up? I don't like these sounds that I'm hearing. Up? That's what I'm... but there's no up. I think I gotta go back down. Oh, because this was like a side entrance that I... this was like a side entrance that I took. Okay. Go back down. Don't fall down. Ideally. They took the pixels! No! How dare they? Okay, I have to go back down here. Think. Unless I go down. I can go down. Yeah, because there's a Vortigaunt down here. I have not killed. Now he's dead. And all these goodies that I can't really use. Okay. Now I go back through the... Excellent. Excellent. Good job. We really did it. All right, go back down. Don't die. It's hard because this platform's like 2 inches wide. And I'm also going very fast, so that's probably part of the problem. Stop scream! I don't like that they're screaming at me. Like, do we got a problem? I mean, evidently. Alright. Back through here. What I got on the other side? And here. There's another entryway this way. Or is this where I came- where I went through? That's where I went through, okay. Scream back. Ah! I am yelling. This is me yelling. Oh, this is going up. Let me go up! Oops. I was in a hurry, and I shouldn't have been. Okay, back out here. Am I stuck? I need to get on this thing. This one. Excuse me. Here we go. Oh. I am so sick of y'all. You would keep your orbs to yourselves. Please. Oh no. enjoy your drink, Mocha. I'll see you later. You need a classic me scream? Oh my god, you don't want me to scream in here. It's gonna be really echoey if I do. I definitely need to put, I think I need to put some panels in here to cut down on the echo. Or it might cut down naturally just when I start putting decorations up. It's just that there's nothing on the walls right now. So, oops. so it's a bit prone to echoes. But thanks for hanging out, Mocha. I appreciate it as always. All right, got a Healy. We got a Healy chamber. We're good. Got a Healy chamber. I'll see if I can finish this today. We'll see if we can finish this today. All right, save. Here you go back up. We continue our journey upwards and onwards. Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, stop. Oh my god, stop. Where do I go? I mean, that. Oh, this one. I'm on top of him! There we go. You believe in me? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much right now. I did it. What? Last time? Oh god. This is cursed. Well. What? What's happening? I'm a little frightened. Okay. Triple L. They just scream like all the time? Yeah, apparently. Is this it? Okay. I must have the pin. There's like voices in here. I can hear them. So let's go. Does G-Man turn into Nihilanth? Does G-Man turn into a big like Scrumbo? Oh, what is that? What the hell? Oh god! Excuse me. I don't like that at all. I don't like that at all. By no measure of the imagination do I like this. What the portal? Oh. I missed all the magics. What is happening right now? Okay. I'm DaBaby? That's not DaBaby. Okay, there we go. Do I have to like pass his like nine like trials and tribulations? Is that what's happening right now? Ah! Get out of my face. Do I have to solve his riddles 3? Can I get up on this? I gotta change his diaper for real? No! I said I would never do that. Okay, there's items here, which is good. Oh no! Oh. Oh, I'm fine. Really? I'm gonna load because I was up there. Okay. Where was I going? Up here. And then I go back up and then jump. There we go. I don't want to change its diaper. I don't think that should be my responsibility. I did not come to MIT to change big alien baby diapers. Ah! Oh. It's fine. Stop! I'm gonna scream. Can't stand these things. This way. Up here. This is hard. You gotta like angle it. And then you can't overshoot it. Do I just have to jump in there? Okay. Now what? Do I have to kill it? Or like, what am I- like, what's the purpose? There's a Vortigaunt. I well. Where am I? Where am I now? What's happening? What are these? So I do have to, like, solve its riddles three, right? What the hell? How do I get out of here, dude? The thing is, I don't have any more, like, ammo. I want a pistol back. Probably not. It's probably not the weapon I should be using for this, but. Well, I'm gonna die. Can you stop? What if I ask politely for you to cut it out? There we go. Thank you. What? Now what? How do I get up there? That's where I came from. Well, game over. Game over, I guess. Where do I go? Oh, ow. He squashed me. Oh, does this take me up? I see now. Well. I'm very low on health, you guys. Do I have rockets? I literally don't know if, like, what I'm doing, like, is even hurting it. Whoa! Finger funnel. Does this hurt the alien? I don't know. Oh. Here. Gatorade. Don't shoot me. I'm healing, don't shoot me. Oh, he's being fed power by this thing. How do I break it? Uh-oh. Wait, that might have been a bad place to save! That might have been a bad place to save. Okay, that was... That was, in fact, a bad place to save. Okay. Do I have to get underneath him? Like, down here? Do I have to shoot him in the grundle? Did it shoot you in the grundle? Like, right here? Wait, hold on. Stay there. Did I die? Oh no! Stop! Stop it! Stop it! Oh my god. Alright. Okay, okay. I need to get up there. Again. I don't like him. I don't like how he looks. Is that, like, problematic of me to say that I don't like how he looks? I need to get up here! Let me get up here! Let me get up here! Nah, that's not problematic. Alright, fair enough. Can I break this? Oh, I'm being portal. Oh, I'm back here again. Did I not do this? Wait, what are my saves like? Hello? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, because the auto that's why I do hard saves, because they save over them. That's why I do hard saves, because this sucks. I'm sorry, that was dumb. That was dumb. No one likes giant space babies. Yeah, no one really does. I think it's a well-known ick. Hi. It's great. I love it here. Here comes the prattle. Steve Harvey? Evidently not. Evidently not, you guys. Yeah, I don't know what's happening right now. Terrible, terrible things are happening here. Okay, I'm gonna do hard saves. This is why I do hard saves. Because we lost all that progress. Oh, Christ. Oh God! Okay, this way. This way. Up here. And then this way. Nope. 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 Great. Excellent. They have to put like parkour in this game where like the movement sucks. Like I would much rather shoot things than have to parkour my way up here. Okay, hard save. Where am I going next? Oh, up here. Set it on fire. I don't have anything to set it on fire with. No, stop! Oh my god, dude. I hate it here. This alien planet is not what I wanted for my vacation. I wanted to go to Disney World. Oh. You dumped too much grass in- You know what, that's okay. You're allowed to dump grass info in my DMs. Only Cactus can dump items about grass into my DMs, okay? Ugh. Where do I go? Stop shooting me. Thank you. All right, hard save, so we don't have to do that again. Thank you. All right. I need to figure out, like, I really don't have any ammo or anything. Grenade. Okay. Sure. I need to come up here. Like, it feels like this is what- He really likes to shoot me, huh? I don't think you should do that, though. I don't think you should shoot me like that. I think that's, some kind of HR violation, right? Jump! I mean, he's clearly getting his power from... That's not what I meant to do. No, the Gatorade! Oh, man. Now this again. All right. Save. Okay, I have to get on top of the thingy. No mucking around. No mess it around. No more Mr. Nice Guy. God, they do so much damage, these things. They do so much damage. It's absurd. You hit the top of his head Mario style? You might be right. Okay, I'm gonna save right here where I get the health. You are now subscribed to Plant Facts. Thank you. There's gotta be like a weapon that I have. That is like better against these idiots. Oh, there you go. Damn. Thank you. It would help if I was good at aiming. That would, in fact, help. Stop moving. Okay, there's one. There's one. Carnivorous plants. Like the Venus flytraps. Those are cool. I heard those are high maintenance, though. Like, if you want to keep one or several. Can you stop moving? Got him. Got him in the head. All right. I need to get on a blorbo. I need to get on one of these blorbos. You love nature style documentaries? I like nature style documentaries about lions and hyenas and wild dogs. Those are my favorite. You had one to turn black and die? No! Aw. You have to have swamp conditions for them to do well. That sounds about right, because they're like, they're that kind of plant, right? Okay, we did those two sections, so now we're good. Now we can get up here. You think I have to jump on his head Mario style? Oh, it looks like maybe. You might be right. Well, maybe not jumping on his head, but I have to do something like that. Oh, here's another portal. Ah, new area. You what? You see me? See you. Okay. So what is the strat here? What's the play here? Gotta get up? Okay. Very high humidity, poor acidic soil, but not too moist. Ah, that makes a lot of sense. Ow. Good thing I landed on the Gatorade pool. 15%. Oh, there's the portal, I see. 30%. Limit is something you can put together yourself. Oh yeah, I'm sure they don't care. They're probably just like, just put them out there and somebody will buy them, right? Somebody will buy them. Somebody will figure out what they need. But not me! Yeah. I'm just healing. I'm just healing right now before we try to do jump game. Jump king up to that point. Can you heal faster? That'd be great. They really do. It's not a great place to get. You have to go to like an actual nursery, right? That like, oops. That like cares. Okay. So I have to, how do I get that high though? I don't think I can. I would say the only time when I'm okay with like shopping is if like you need a service dog and it has to be like specifically bred for like a certain trait, right? Or like, oh, there's a thing down here. Oh, there's a thing down here. Get me out. That's the only time where I think like it's like appropriate to actually like buy from a breeder is if you need like a specific trait. Get me up here. There we go. Otherwise, yes, adopt all day. So I need to get up there. So I go up here. Come over here. Oh, never mind. Yeah, you definitely gotta do your research for sure. That was scary. All right, I'm up here. Oh God, he's looking right at me. He's looking right at me. Where do I go next? Oh, well, another portal, I guess. Wait, I was already here. Ah! Oh, there's a thing in here now. How do I get out? How do I get out? Get me out, get me out. Okay, bro. Calm down. Let me up! Portal! Oh my God. Now there's guys in here. Now there's a guy in here. Get out of here. I have to be making progress though, right? This looks like I'm making progress. Go. Okay, and then where? And then where? Do I jump on his head? Do I really jump on his head? Oh no! I tried to jump on his head. I feel like that makes sense though with how big his head is. Hold on, I gotta get this guy out of the way. Oh god. No! Stop taking me to the portal places. Get up! Get up! Get up! Jump! Jump! Ah! Okay. Alright. Stop portalizing me there, please. He's portalizing me and I don't like it. Oh.
Warning. Vital signs.
Okay. Great. Great job. Jump! Hoo-yah! Uh-oh. I missed it. I missed it. Yeah, like, pugs and honestly, it's true about cats too. Persian cats have definitely been bred to the point where their face is all messed up. They're brachycephalic, like pugs and boxers and all those similar types of animal breeds. Let me up! No, stop portaling me! Thank you, you missed, jerk. He missed. Let's see right here. Duking him. Epic. Do it again. Ow. It's hard to avoid those. Seek medical attention. Don't portal me. Oh! Okay, cool. Oh my god, dude. Can I heal? I'm jumping on your head! I'm on his head! Oh, I'm in his body! Where am I? What happened? I was on his head! What's in here now? I'm gonna heal in here. I don't know what's happening. Oh, bamboo. That makes a lot of sense. It's like hard for them to push it over and get around it, right? Fungi. You like fungi? In this stream, we share practical plant advice. Plants are cozy to lay on, though, so I understand the cat perspective. They think it's soft. Speaking of cats, my cat is sleeping on top of my computer right now. Do I heal faster if I move around? Okay, we're healed, we're good. Now I just have to get up there. Where's Big Boy? There he is. Jump here. Go. Uh-oh. That didn't quite work out the way I wanted it to. I need to step onto it. Uh-oh. That didn't work! When are they gonna release Whole Life? That's a good question. Why is he not attacking me? Get me to the portal! Why am I not reaching the portal this time? Is it this one? Hi. Ow. Oh, there goes the healing that I just did. Get me in the portal! What's up? How's it going? I'm assuming this is the last boss fight, but he's giving me some strife here because I don't really understand. Whoa! I gotta go up there, right? Okay. Trying to figure out like exactly what the game wants me to do. Cause it seems like it likes portaling me places. But that's not quite what I want to do. What the... Like, it seems like I don't really have a choice whenever he shoots those out. I don't really know how to... Get out of the water. Let me alone! Give me the portal! Give me the portal! No! I missed it! Oh my god, dude. I hate this dude. He sucks. So I gotta get up here. And then, like, I have to go somewhere from here, but, like, where? Oh my god, dude. Like, he doesn't let me! Then he just shoots me back over here with this idiot. And I have to do it all over again. What the hell? Wait, huh? Did I not go through it? Oh, there we go. That was weird. Oh, now there's Vortigaunts in here, so I'm making some kind of progress, right? Stop portaling me! Thank you. Stop portaling me! Oh my god. So I've like, it's like basically telling me don't stop and heal, just keep going. I missed it. No, I got it. Leave me alone! No! This sucks! Oh god. Okay, we're just gonna... Come on, hurry up, go! I don't even know where to go. Like, where do I go from here? This? No, because he just portaled me again. Because he's an asshole. Oh, I missed it. Oh, man. Ugh. There you go, up here. Knocked a rock on his noggin? Oh, you're so right. Now. Hold on, I gotta go up to, like, a spot I can heal, because... I'm gonna die. Can I get up there, please? Please, 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 please. Please. Ah. This game hates me, dog. How do you knock it down, though? Do you have to hit it with, like, a rocket? Well, I would love to, but he seems to really enjoy portaling me. And he doesn't even, like, give me, like, an opportunity. I have 2 health. That's great. I'm probably gonna have to look this up. I am not good at these, like, older games where they don't really tell you what to do. Like, I know that's kind of the point, right? That's kind of, like, part of the challenge and the difficulty, but, like, I'm so bad. Land in the goo! Alright, hold on. Let me look it up. What's his name? Nihilanth. You don't want to be hit by the purple ball. They teleport you. Okay. Block its path by hiding behind a spike. Okay. You destroy 3 orange crystal triangles. Easiest way is to turn off the red. Okay. I just couldn't shoot him. Okay, I got it. Just hide behind the spikes. And shoot that bad boy. Oops, I missed. Well, I'm gonna die again. Loser. Can you shoot it? No? I'm like damaging it. Do I have to get up there and do it? I think I have to get up there and do it. Oh, chihuahua. It doesn't help that these Vortigaunts kill me in like one hit, right?
Emergency. User dead imminent.
This baby giant. Oh my god, dude. What the hell? Where am I? What happened? Oh, there it goes. Great. I got it, and then he didn't like it. He got smad at me. He got smad at me. Oh god. Didn't charge it enough. There's one. Can I save here? I have like two health. There's two. There's three. I got portaled though. But did I win though? Hold on, I'm reloading. Did I win? Oh, gee. Oh my god. I dislike this baby too. I mostly dislike the Vortigaunts that are hovering around. I missed. Because like they hit me in one shot and I die. Oh my god. Hi. Nope. Nope. We're reloading that. We're reloading that. I need you to... Oh my god. I need you to leave me alone. Oh god, the Vortigaunts! Leave me alone. I blew myself up. I'm gonna come way over here. Come way over here. Okay, I'm saving. Saving here. Okay. What the hell? What is hurting me? He's shooting the thingies, right? Oh, nope, it's the Vortigaunt. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, stop! All right, hold on. This is like trial and error because I can't see them. Save right here. There. Okay, save. Don't die. Did I do it? Now what? Now what? Okay. The crystals are dead. Now what? Now what happens? Hi. Oh my god. Literally everything kills me. Hi. Thanks for stopping by, Cupic, and thank you for the raid. You have a wonderful, dunderful evening and sleep well. I really don't know what it wants me to do. Let's see. I'm gonna have to look it up again. So you get the crystals, okay. Once all are destroyed, take the bouncy craters to vault yourself up to his now open skull. Oh, okay. So I do have to go up to his head. I have to go up to his head now. But like, I gotta get up there. No portal. Don't portal me. Thank you. Do not portal me. Do not portal me right now. Ah, the vortigaunts! Going this way. There's like really no way to like... Come on. Saving right here. Of course there's an alien at the top. What? Oh, the portal! Stop portaling me! You know what I should do, though? I should heal up here. Let me just heal up here now that I've destroyed the tristals. Now that I've destroyed the tristals, I'll heal up here, and then we can do it, right? That's what the song should have been, honestly. That's what it should have been. Okay, we're just healing up. We're healing up, and then we can do this. We can do this. I know we can. It's gonna happen. Come on, heal faster. Yeah, really, drink it. Drink up. Slurp it up. Any day now. I like that this dead guy's just here. He looks smaller than I am. We're healed. We're good. We've destroyed the crystals. I need to get to that platform so I can jump out. Don't charge your lasers at me. It's fine. I don't appreciate. What the hell? What? Okay. Why does it do it sometimes and then it doesn't other times? So bizarre. I need to come over here. Go. Portal. Thank you. Okay. God, they do so much damage here. Like, I'm already at 80. That guy shot me once. I'm gonna get a portal again. Oh my god, I hate it! It's so stupid. This boss fight sucks. Okay. Up here. Into the thing. Thank you. Okay. They do 10 damage every time. This freaking guy, don't let me start on these guys. Okay, go up here. Up. Come on. Okay. Okay, save. Saving. I have decent health here. I'm gonna get portaled again. Who came up with this? Because whoever did it is dumb and bad and I hate them. Gabe Newell, I have some words for you. And now I'm back down to 18 health, which is like nothing, which is great. And I'm gonna get portal again. This is like mega frustrating. He just needs to portal like 30% less. I don't want to reload because I did shoot him a couple times. And now I'm healing again in this hell zone. I hope y'all are doing well. But I want to beat this tonight. Obviously, this is the last level. It's got to be, right? I want to beat it. I'm determined. I have the determination. I have the willpower. I'm going to kill him. But I need to get out, this thing. So I can zap him in the forehead. Or in the skull. filled with determination. It's true. I'm very Undertale right now. Okay, we're gonna save again. Okay, gotta get over to that platform. If I just kinda drop off, I don't take damage. I'm gonna take damage if this guy comes at me, though. There we go. Did I miss it? Are you for Rizzles? Screaming, crying, throwing up, pooping, peeing. Let me in! There we go. All right, load, save here. And then get up. Where's the up? Up there. Up here. The thing is, there's no spike here to hide behind. His head's not open, though. His head has to open. Right? There, like that. Reloading. It's just a waste of time being portaled all the time. Like, it doesn't increase the difficulty, it just makes it annoying. Oh my god, my cat on the back of the chair. Okay, his head's not open right now. There it is. I thought it was open, but it's not. Can I get up? Can I get up, please? Can I get out of the water? Can I get out of the water? That'd be great. Okay. Up here, go. Like, I got the strat down now. It's just a matter of being, you know, here long enough to actually, I missed it. To actually do something to him. Ew, he's making like burping noises. I don't like it. Close this head again. And then he's gonna portal. No, he's not. Can you open your head? There it is. Why does he close it? I'm screaming. Hold on. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Take the bouncy craters, vault yourself up to his now open skull, unload the strongest weapons you have. You can even toss in snarks or debt packs, and the true warriors are using the. Okay. So I'm not doing it wrong. I'm doing it right. Can I throw grenades in there? Wait, where's the... I throw grenades in his big, dumb, empty head? Like, how do you get his head open? I need to save once I'm up there. Go. And stop. Land. Okay. There. And then we're gonna save here. Cause he closes his head! And then I got hit by all those because I fall down too slow. Can you open your head? I really appreciate that. Okay, I think I did damage to him. Why do I get stuck here? Get me out of the water, please. I'm gonna heal again up here because I did some damage to him. I'm hoping I did damage. It looked like I did. And then I can go back in and try again. Slow going. It's a process. It's a process. We're making it happen. We're making it happen, Cap'n. Okay? I never claim to be good at these games. I'm good at, like, Elden Ring. I'm not good at this. Okay? Now bust out Elden Ring and we'll get it done, right? Okay. Where's my... Over here. Yep. Okay, up here. Once I get up here, I'm gonna save again. Ah! Oh, nope. Missed it. I missed it. Go. Okay, up here. Then we're gonna save again. Okay. Nope, I'm loading. I'm reloading because it's dumb. It's dumb that he does that. There's gotta be a way to avoid it. Okay, avoid it. He doesn't give you enough time to do it, dude. Like, I don't understand. I really don't. And he unleashes two portals, which is very helpful. Can you open your head? Can you please open your head? I may have to look up like how somebody else does this because I feel like I'm doing it right, but I'm like doing it wrong, you know? I can't even get to his head because he portals me. So I have to wait. I have to wait till his two portals go by. And then I have to try it. Of course he does that one. Yeah, he doesn't open it when I'm right above him. I'm in his head at least. Oh god. Nope, that's the second portal. Can't avoid it. He sucks. He sucks and he's stupid. And then if I pretend like I'm gonna jump, can you portal again? Thank you. You gonna do it again? No. Come on, open your head. Open your head! Oh my god. He doesn't open his head, dude. I don't know. I don't understand. And like, I don't have any ammo to tackle these idiots. Especially because they seem to spawn... They seem to spawn, infinitely. Let me see if there's another guy that has, like, help, because it's, like, driving me crazy, this. What's his name? Nihilanth? 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 He just sends me to a secondary room that I have to then get back up into the portal. It just wastes time. It's not even hard. Lena, take the... Okay. Nihilanth, how to be Nihilanth guide. Okay. Not really. Not in the room that he keeps taking me to. pretty much. Okay. You have to shoot his head until he opens up the top of his skull. Oh! Hide behind spike. A single. What you do? He opens his head and use the jump pad to give it above him. Shoot the crystal inside his skull. So do I have to shoot his head? That's what opens it? But like, the timing like sucks. Did I get it? Oh my god.
Minor fracture detected.
I don't think I got it. I don't think I got it. I can beat the dumb space baby. Cool! He just happened to jump it that time. Do it again. Open your head! It closed. It closed. I have to like hide right here to avoid getting portaled. And then he shoots his purples. Oh no, he does another portal. And then jump. Can you open your head? I landed on top. See, he opens it and then it's like, okay, now what? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I have seen Mind of Freeman, but it's been many years since I've seen that. Many, many years. By the time I like get down there is what's really annoying. Do it again. Do it again, coward. See, I get- I can't, it's not open. I'm gonna scream. Do I have to shoot it on the way down in like one and then shoot it again? Depleted. Well, it doesn't seem to be working. Like he, me shoot and well, that it doesn't help that I have no freaking ammo. I don't. I mean, this late in the game, I don't. This is the last boss. Like, there's nothing, there's no more ammo to be gotten. I didn't hit the, okay. I didn't hit the jump pad right. Nope. Bell, help! I can't beat him! He doesn't open his head at the right time. Like, see, he opens it there, but I have to, like, time it, like, perfectly. See, he closes it once I'm in the air. Try beating it off. No, good advice. Thank you. Thank you. I might have to watch somebody else do this and figure out their strat, because this is redonkulous. It should not be this difficult. I don't think it's broken. Let me see. Hold on. Hold on. Let me look it up. I've definitely done that on stream. Nihilanth walkthrough. Game Shark it. Okay, so this guy goes in, he breaks the crystals. Okay. What? Wait, his head's just open. What? Hold on. The guy's like not moving in his playthrough. What? Yeah, that looks like the case. Oh no, he's still attacking him. Okay. Ask him for a nice deal still. Okay, he gets transported, blah blah blah. Come on, show me what you do. Oh, what? Did he do it? Oh, okay. I think I know what to do. Okay, so I don't want to be up here actually. I want to go down. I want him to chase me down there, and then if I turn around, I can like shoot grenades in his open head. You see? Oh my god, stupid portal! A stupid portal! Just take me to the bottom, Jesus. I hate it here. Okay, so I'm down at the bottom, great. He's down here, great. So now what I want to do... Ow! I need to come this way. And jump! I missed. Oh! Did I get him? I hit him once. He made a sound like he was not happy with that. I think I'm almost there. I think I'm almost there. And jump! That doesn't send me high enough. I need the other one. I need that one over there. Stupid big dumb idiot head. Dumb. It looks like he's weaker. He's only shooting one. What? Did I get him? I need to like throw grenades. I need to like lob grenades. Throw a grenade! Get a grenade! In the head! In his head! They're like bouncing off him. Crap. I got him! I just need like a couple more times. Ow! Okay, that's fine. Get down. Get down. Why am I stuck? Stuck. Get down. Get down. Get down. Get down here. Oh, great. That's not what I meant to do. not what I meant to do. Get down, get down. Just get down. Into the goo. Thank you. I keep missing. The grenades are not good. Leave me alone, portable. Excuse me, Vortigaunt. I really don't have time. I really don't have time. I'm trying to kill this big dumb alien. Please. I'm shrieking, I'm crying, I'm pooping. Come on. There we go. I got him 3 times. Oh my god, I hit the spike! Stop! I hate it here. I hate it here. This game is the Half-Life 2 was not this hard. Why are there 2 portals now? Why are there 2 portals now? Why are there 2? Leave me alone! Oh my god, dude. Wrong one.
Seek medical attention.
What, I'm not allowed to say I'm pooping? Ugh. Alright, I got too close. What if I am? What if I am pooping? Oh. That was awkward. Okay, I'm jumping off this way. I do say that a lot, I'm sorry. Stop portaling me! Stop portaling me! Stop it. This game is beating me. It's beating my ass. What if I just say I'm barfing? What if I say I'm snarfing? Oh. What if I say I'm sniffing? I'm snoofing. What if I say I'm boofing? I'm bluffing. I'm bjorfing. No boof! I'm yartzing. Yeah, what if I say I'm yartzing? No, hit. I'm gonna heal. Just use the restroom. Oh my god, this game is so hard. This game is so hard, you guys. It's so hard. I'm crying. I'm just healing so I can, because I did do some damage to him, so now I have to go in and do more damage, but I only have 1 more grenade on this. Excuse me. Okay, save. Down here. Okay, save here. Okay, I need to get to that. This one. I have 1 grenade left here. Oh, I got him! Did I get him? Don't die. Wait, upset. Can I save? Can I save right here? I'm still getting shot at, so. Whoa! Ah! I'm trying to dodge the shots from everybody else. Did I do it? Ah! Oh, jump scare.
Adam Freeman in the flesh.
Yeah?
Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property.
You did it! You did it! I knew you would! I just knew you would!
border world, Zen is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed.
Thank you for the pets.
This right here is my favorite thing ever. In the history of forever. I think about this every day. I think about this all night long. I stay awake, not sleeping, because I'm thinking about this.
Employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
Hold on. Everybody hold on. Hold on.
You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding.
Got it.
If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived.
Wait.
Time to choose.
Wait a minute. So if I jump in the portal, I do what he asks.
Time to choose.
If I don't, I mean, I don't have any weapons. Okay. Okay, come over here.
Well, it looks like we won't be working together. Regrets.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Bad ending? Bad ending. Okay. Wait, is that the end? Hold on. Wait, can I do the good ending? Wait a minute. Can I reload? Alright, I'm good. I'll go in the portal.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
You don't think there's a good ending? Yeah, there we go. Hired! Nice! Oh, yeah, the music starts over. Oh, wow. What craziness, though. Oh, you still hear me jumping. What a nutty game. That game was hard, dude. But I very much enjoyed it. I enjoyed the puzzles. There were some parts that were ridiculous. Absolutely. That final boss fight, I did not like. But overall, the game was a lot of fun. Thank you for the GG. But yeah, I'm glad I finished it. I'll probably take a break from Half-Life for a little bit before I go on to the next few games. I do want to play Half-Life 2. I'll do a little bit of research on the opposing force and stuff. But, Do I win? Do I win? Is that the end of the game? Let's go back to the office. Let's go back to the office, how about? I guess it's the end, right? I'll let the music play this. Hold on. Oops. There we go. It's pretty cool music. What a cool game. I had a lot of fun with it, and I hope y'all did too. Thanks for sticking around and watching me lose my mind at that final boss fight. Thank you guys so much for all the follows today. I had a bunch of follows while I was offline too, and that makes me so happy, and it stokes me out. That's not even a phrase. I get stoked. You already missed me. I'm right here. okay, I guess it's the end of the game. It got stuck on this screen, so I'm assuming I beat it. I will take it as a win. Where's our future? There we go. There we go. Friday, I will be live with a little game that Sai gave me called Death's Door. Play a little crow, and you follow some, like, 2D isometric puzzle-y kind of thing. So that's going to be a lot of fun. I don't really know much about it, so we're going to find out together. Gah! Yeah, we're going to find out together. But, hey, if you are not in the Discord yet, jump in there. Jump on in there. It's a good time. And remember, if you are subscribed, whether you buy the subscription yourself or you're gifted one, you can redeem the monthly rewards. I will put out the call for monthly or for May rewards within the next 2 weeks, probably. Kind of mid-May, I think. Keep an eye out for that in the subscriber-only channels. But otherwise, you can follow me on Twitter. I tweet every time I go live. The bot decided to hype the Discord in. But I tweet every time I go live. I'm trying to get back on TikTok. It's very hard for me right now just because I have a lot going on at work. But hopefully soon I'll be posting more TikToks. Yes, May rewards is still warrior cats. You will be drawn as a warrior cat and assigned a warrior name and a clan. I will put you in a clan, depending on what I think works best for you. It's bound to be fun. But let's find somebody to go raid. Let's see. Let's see who is live here. No, don't go to my channel. Don't go to my channel. I want to see who's live. Let's see. I wonder if there's somebody else that I haven't raided in a while. Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop. Let's find somebody new. Let's see if anyone else is playing Half-Life. Let's see. Okay. Song kind of slaps. Alright. Who's playing Half-Life right now? Half-Life. Live channel. Anybody else? Me! let's see. Hi, Jerma. let's see who this is. This looks like another VTuber. Let's make sure they're cool. Oh, whoops. Go back. Do you like Dinosaur Jerma? I hear they do. Yeah, who is it? Who is it? Tell me. Wait a minute. Are you talking about me? Stop it. Logan. This person's name is Logan. I want to make sure that they're cool. Not a dino politics and backseat unit slurs. Have fun. Don't call me short. Okay, this person seems cool. They're playing Half-Life 1. So we will go, it looks like they're playing a co-op mod. So we'll raid them. How about? Let's see. Hopefully they're not anti-furry. They're VTubers, so hopefully not. Logan Saki. There we go. Logan Saki, another VTuber playing some Half-Life. So go on in, drop the raid message in there. There you go. And I hope you guys have a good night. I will be live again Friday night, 8 p.m. Central. So I will see you then. Take care, okay? I love you. Stay cool, stay wonderful, stay classy. Goodbye. I love you. Bye! Here we go raid.